the sound and the pictures, and we're live with Mission 5. Week 8, Season 10 of the Interpoint Station Lancer campaign, where today we're venturing into the icy tundra, where it's cold and full of clones, and we're taking out the trash, as you do. This is only the fifth tundra mission? It's lagging behind. Nobody wants to go here.
Nobody likes the cold.
It just melt on your Mac, it's fine.
It is pretty funny.
Fifth tundra mission. Oh no. That means we're at the halfway mark. Whoop.
Yeah, but only after this one. So no special Iron Corsairs for you guys. All you get is a Cube Ambassador and a Giga Archer. The archerest of archers. These two are
pirate
for you today. Yes, that is a pirate archer.
Har har.
Someone decided to abandon the sky blades.
Have a guess. We've got Tizuki. What have you been up to? Mm-hmm. Which mecha are you bringing?
Well, I seem to have been recruited by the consortium. I'm kind of new in town. I'm from Onya. Don't ask where that is. I've brought for you a gift. It's an Iskander. It makes you move. But yeah, we got Iconoclast. We got Techno Thumb. I only have one set of mines. This is mostly a tech-based monster. We got the Horos 1-2 since everyone else is going to need some shmovement.
Oh. Sweet. And we have the Forbidden system. from the depths of Hades. Brought it up to move every enemy on the board one space.
Well, which not just every enemy.
It's everyone.
For 3 AP explosive damage.
Has been broken for this.
Spoiler, we've got a second Iskander for 6 explosive damage. Which will probably make short work of many an encounter.
There's a Cuban master, I couldn't be careful.
Okay. Durandal, what have you been up to? Which mecha are you bringing?
I think after his last Enkidu blew up, he went to work and came out with definitely not a Blackbeard. Got a Vlad with entirely Blackbeard parts all over it. And we're going to be trying to do some grappling today.
Nice. Got a Sekhmet as well.
Got a Sekhmet in case I can get far enough away from the allies to start popping that and go hog wild.
And Vagabond, what have you been up to? Which mech are you bringing?
Vagabond's been up to the usual, just taking care of some overseer things and also tinkering with some of his mechs. And this is one of his little contraptions, which is just a big guy with a very big sword that's gonna, and also a hidden blade, but don't worry, that's just a surprise sword that will help us later.
Mm-hmm.
Thing of this mech is literally just, it's just this Tempest Charged Cleaver boosts into the crowd and whacks some people. It's nice. It's good fun.
And Hushi, what have you been up to? Which mech are you bringing today?
I decided moving people was easier than killing them myself, so I have an Iskander with Blink Charges, Accelerate, and Horror OS 1. Mm-hmm. And then some explosives that I happens to be given by a consortium member from out of a printer. Those should be good on this.
All right. Well, before we go into the tundra, we have to take 20 minutes to talk about reserves. All of you that are members of the consortium faction and not free agents get Universal Compatibility Core bonus for free. A once per mission free action heat clear. One piece of GMS gear that costs 2 SP or less. Have all of you installed that?
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah.
I've... I opted out.
Okay. And one shield battery that lets you start a scene of your choice with grit plus four over shield. The whole team gets a satellite uplink, which lets you, once permission at the start of a round, lock onto every enemy, and a parts printer, which gives you four floating repair points during the rest. And Suzuki, of course, is going for the prestige to be able to equip the system.
I know, sure. Yeah. And I believe I also have access to two other tree things.
That is correct.
I'll just make it simple. Overlord 1 for extra damage on a failed save, and Overlord 2 to force a failed save.
Okay. First scene is a holdout. Real simple. We got this Clone Lord outpost that we're rummaging through. And the Clone Lords don't like it. They hate it, in fact. So you'll have to defend the outpost for the time being. The Op 4 will consist only of Goliaths.
Yeah, wow, I didn't know Clone Lords had Goliaths. I know they have Goliaths.
They do have Goliaths. It's a surprise that they only have Goliaths.
Let's see.
Oops, all Goliaths.
That's okay. They're still hackable.
That is true. And the Scoon. Leading the assault on this base is an Overlord. Got a Goliath from the north, Berserker east, Brute from the south, and a Rainmaker from southwest. I think I want one more guy. Give me one more assault from the top right. We'll roll a d6. On a 6, we have a bonus objective for this scene. We do not. Maybe in the next scene. 6 rounds. End of round 6, you have to have less than 4 NPCs on the board. Do we know how terrain works? Or should I run you through it real quick? I think everybody has seen a terrain before.
Should be fine.
Perfect.
Yeah. Yes.
All right. Players take the first turn. Who is starting us off?
I can plant some mines.
I could go right now and walk the brute.
Thumbs up.
I mean, yeah, this isn't. There's no intercorp. Whatchamacallit, and that's why I was saving Death Cloud for. So if you wanna exist. I consent to you doing funny.
Yeah. You guys fine with the
fruit?
Yes.
Cool. All right. Yeah. As a reaction at the start of your turn, I give you a leadership die.
Or what?
Hitting the brute.
Killing. For fucking them up.
See, I think that's this one.
Murder. Okay. Systems. How many boosters? Do heat and moving. Actually, and I'm also gonna roll from ace to more. Only two. That'll be fine. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's 3 heat, and move 1, 2, and let's get the Tempest Charge Blade onto the brutes.
Love it when the Charge Blade Tempests.
Accuracy 1. Juicy.
90 damage. Why is it
number.
One?
Nice. Because of leadership.
Oh, we spent leadership. Gotcha. Gotcha. It's allowed. We're angry about this. take this meaty fist. Oh, it misses. Oh, operator, reroll. Oh, it misses.
Not meaty enough.
That's right.
Is that what the kids call a turn?
It could be a turn, but I could pick him with a shredder, but if I overcharge,
you could indeed.
Yeah, but how about now? How about we don't do it? And just end my turn. And maybe just center your shield. Get a line three here.
Sure. The brute will inject drugs. We're injecting Agron to barrage with fists. And then we'll barrage with fists. Eight and miss. Ending the brute's turn.
So, seven.
Leaving the players.
What are you going to throw you somewhere, Durandal?
Because I can get you like this way somewhere with accelerate blink charge.
There is a little overlord operator over there, isn't there?
There's a little overlord operator over there. He's like a little closer. Yeah. You might teleport away. You might spook him, but
it'll be. You will also then be conveniently close to a Rainmaker if you go in that direction.
Yeah, right. No, yeah, I'm good with that.
Alright, I can do a very simple maneuver then. Let's see. Ralph, how does falling off of buildings work if I puppet systems him that way?
Just falls and takes 3 damage.
Falls and takes 3 damage, okay. We don't need to deal with that. Suzuki, do you want to move anywhere in a blast to area from a blue charge? Okay.
Yeah, sure.
I will.
I'm cool.
Go ahead and take this turn then. Blink charge is going to be centered, I think, over here. Yeah, perfect. And then you two can teleport wherever you'd like.
Yeah, you first, Durandal.
Let's just go straight, I believe. Then, no reason to make it complicated.
All right, I'm thinking. There's no bombards here, right? No. Good. Okay.
Cool.
It was something I had to think about.
No, I understand.
Alright. I think this is safe. Let me just double check my sensors. Yeah, we got sensors for days. Yeah.
Cool. Alright. And then my second thing is moving 3 spaces this way. So I will go 1, 2, 3. And I will pop and accelerate down. Can I do it like laterally, or does it have to be only in specific lines?
No,
is this okay? Like, because it's a straight line?
That's fine.
Okay, cool. Then I pop and accelerate right there.
Mm-hmm. Can't slide it underneath people.
Oh, okay, cool. Then that is totally fine. All right, and that will conclude my turn, and I believe I am now slowed, because it didn't take any heat.
Okay. Get slowed at the start of your turn.
Ah, okay, cool.
So nobody wants to go here. We're hopping on top of this rock. Blast and Durandal. Hits.
Hits, 7 energy. Okay. 2 armor.
Hits.
Oh, my number.
And the operator will hide.
All right.
Oh, what a little jerk.
It's
afraid. We have a solution for this. Actually.
I'm scared again.
Do you have an easy search or system that...
I have a grav gun.
Beautiful. Beautiful.
Hated when the grav guns.
I mean, well, yeah, I'll go. Yeah. But yeah, we'll start with a grav gun. And I think I will activate Overlord 2 for this scene. And I will also activate Overlord 1, because fuck this guy.
Mm-hmm. What's Overlord 1 again?
3 AP damage and prone on a failed save. Mm-hmm. I think it's kinetic. I'd have to double check.
And the D6 for the grav gun?
DC... D6, yep. Yeah. Alright, D6 energy.
Nice.
Whoa, we're lancing. All right. Okay, I think that's one of my quicks. I am then going to... I'm a size 2. Can I see this Rainmaker?
No problem.
Yeah, I will simply attempt to jam the Rainmaker with Horos 1.
Mm-hmm. Based.
Oh, it's under invade. I'm probably gonna miss. Oh, I hit. Oh yeah. I forgot about this on the operator, but I have that. Mm-hmm. All right. And then I think I can. Temptation is to overcharge and do Osiris stuff to take down the die. I think that's all right. Yep. I'm going to move 3. Actually, I'll just move 2. Don't need to move too far away from the point. Then we are going to first overcharge, which gets us some heat. And we're going to attempt to use Osiris on the operator. This is a quick tech attack. Do I have accuracy from the prone?
Yep.
Systems, Osiris.
A gate.
All right, that also ticks down my Ico die. We're not gonna shoot lightning. That would be mean. And
otherwise, it doesn't tick down.
I shoot lightning harmlessly. Because it's not gonna hit anything. Mm-hmm. Yeah. So I'll just shoot it at a rock. I hate rocks.
Yeah, fuck rocks.
We hate rocks. All right, and that's my turn.
Goliath takes 2 heat.
Navcom locked.
Move and boost. Take 2 damage for skirmishing at the Vlad. Ooh, spicy. Ah. 3 damage.
Alrighty.
That leaves Randall.
There we go. Okay. Goliath, you can't ram. That's their big thing, right? They don't like being pushed around by smaller characters.
If you're a Lorger, if you've got synth muscles, you can. Yeah. You can ram.
I do have simp muscle. Okay.
Then ram away.
Guess probably should finish off that operator first, though. Get him out of here, I think.
Sure.
So with my center movement, I will go ahead and use reinforced cabling to go four in a straight line.
Weapons hot.
Okay, we'll go here.
Glaive takes two damage. That's the Overwatch.
Overwatch, okay. Oh, well, I have armor, yeah.
Not enough, though.
Go, go, go. Oh, jeez. So that's another four there?
Six. Then? Unless you got three armor.
No. Okay. Six. All right, that does structure me then. Darn.
Don't forget you're an HP.
Let's see what the structure says first. Basic structure damage, first loss.
Structure, first loss. Thank you.
Yeah. That's all right. And the casket check. Lancer.
Yes, that's also in basics, right? Or
it's
is that
underneath fourth loss.
Yeah, you just click on
text box.
Yeah.
It's an NHP casket button if you look above the one.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm missing it entirely here.
Just roll to 20.
Savings.
Okay.
That part's fine.
Yeah, that's a turn. Sorry about that.
Unfortunately.
The assault is going to go...
Moving to weapon range.
Move boost, taking to heat as a protocol, and blast Yuhushi.
Target has been designated.
Yep.
8 damage. The Rainmaker.
Just gonna that for your turn.
Suzuki, you're going to baby jail.
Alright. Oh no. I well
sealed.
I guess you can do that while jammed. Because it's not a tech.
And then we're giving you the Hades missile.
Alright.
Also all right. Jammed.
Alright, cool. Agi. Technophile reroll. No. That's not AP, right?
No, it's not.
Scanners have like one armor as well?
One armor.
So that's five. It's a good thing I didn't Black Thumb Rodeo that round.
Come on!
Zerker takes two heat as a protocol and then avalanches into Vagabond. For a crit, 9 damage. Shredded.
No.
Oh, and also give me a... Hold on, you got heavy frame. Never mind. Do what you want. Not your boss. Go to round two.
Okay.
How are we feeling, Randall?
Oh, you know. Goodbye,
NG. I knew I should have swapped the one NG for one hole.
Maybe.
Can anybody
that Goliath is that? I can in theory, but I'd have to move.
yeah. Okay. I can potentially kill the operator with a deployed mine and a grav gun shot, and then overcharge to blink grenade you out of the javelin.
I mean, I'm just chilling. I've got...
Just chilling? Okay.
I'm not going to be able to help Vagabond. And I could take the damage to at least have Laudurandal to have a turn.
Six damage. Six kinetic. Down to five.
Down to five. Yeah, that's not a big deal.
Okay. Vagabond, what can I do to help you with
Good question.
Like what? I don't. it might just be teleporting you out of the way and then deploying a mine there and pushing them into it.
That might be the best way, especially since I'm also grappled with the brute.
Yeah. So I might focus my efforts over there for now.
Yeah, should be fine.
Yeah, you're usually fine.
Well, I'm shredded right now, so.
You are shredded.
You're shredded.
I should.
Which means you're gonna get fucking clobbered by that brute with a single meaty thwack.
Yeah, no, the brute, the shredded plus the brute is too much. I'm gonna shuffle over there. I'll take this turn.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Okay, I will move here first. I will go ahead and whack down a blink charge grenade, warp grenade, to this point.
Mm-hmm. One sec.
Okay. Vagabond, where would you like to go? Do you want to go on top of the rock? Out of the range of the melees for now?
In here? Maybe. I'm fine being here. Wait. Like here.
Okay, cool.
Can I be
You could be outside, yep, that's fine.
Then I'm gonna teleport the Zerker to here.
Mm-hmm.
Alright. And then I will splat down an assault launcher's mine here.
Mm-hmm.
So that will be a hex charge explosive mine.
Mm-hmm.
And then I'll first overcharge. Let me see, that's under frame features, correct? No. Basics. Overcharge. There we go. Okay. One heat. And then I will grav gun here. So forcing a save from the Berserker and the Brute. I will force a save from the Brute first.
Yeah, go to weapons, give me a grav gun.
Yep. Two weapons. Gravity gun. There we go.
Brute. Doesn't make it. Operate a lower reroll.
And that, does that set off the mine mid-attack, or does the full attack resolve first?
Arms,
no,
arms,
okay.
Mine, the mine hasn't.
Arms, mine.
End of turn.
Mine, mine's,
okay.
Mine's arm, end of turn.
Arms, mine.
Arms, mine.
Okay, and the Berserker makes the save, so it takes half damage.
The Brute takes... No, the Berserker takes no damage. Excuse me.
Oh, my bad.
We're going to pain response, bust out the arm cannon. And mow down Vagabond. This weapon has accuracy, but it's not the Brute's turn. 6 damage, Vagabond.
Oof. Oof, ouch, owie.
The bone-hurting juice.
Okay, then before the end of my turn, as a free action, I will give a leadership die to Sizigi, and the order is get rid of him!
Get rid of who? That's very vague.
I'm a terrible leader.
Turns gun on to Randall.
The operator. The operator's gonna go. We'll blast you, Sidney.
Understandable. Have a nice day.
Oh, no. We're not going. Maximum disrespect, that's okay. We also took 2 heat to not be slowed. 7.
Mm-hmm. Yep, 6.
7.
6.
I get up.
Ow.
Oh, oh, this is so cringe. Give me
what's
where
cringe?
You'll get the stand. You can't get up.
Alright. They have standard movement and this movement, right?
Mm-hmm.
All right. And what's their movement amount?
5.
5? All right. Here?
Sure.
Go for a walk.
And we'll invade. Got invade, I guess. Oop. Oop. 2 heat and appeared for Durandal.
All right, Durandal, I think I can still give you a turn.
By all means.
All right, first thing I'd like to do is activate Protocol Black Thumb Rodeo.
Mm-hmm.
I believe Field Repair is the one that gives me a little bit of overshield.
Mm-hmm.
And what is this javelin damage? 6 down to 5?
6 down to 5.
Yep. So I'm currently at 4 health to overshield. I'm going to disrespectfully step on one.
We're gonna put that into the pilot.
Good choice. Well, it was either him or me, so.
No, it just on my screen the rocket sound went off and the pilot thing just flew off the screen.
Yeah, the pilot's got it. They've gotta go back in the mech.
Pilot flies away.
It's just
gotta fly away. Alright. Then if it sucks, hit the bricks. All right. Let's see. 1, 2. Yeah, yeah. I'm trying to remember the range on things. All right, so I move an amount of spaces.
2.
2, yeah. And then I will stabilize.
Possible.
See, I have 5 rep, so I think, and we still have the floating for the break. So I'll spend 1 rep to go back to full.
Mm-hmm.
And I'll clear an allied condition.
Mm-hmm.
So let's see. I did the wrong thing. It is cringe. Hold on a second. Full actions, stab. Repair. Clear condition on ally, so the stream sees that I'm not just, you know, yanking your chain. Okay. That will leave me in... do you want your die back?
No, you're good. You keep it.
Yeah, I'll probably need to use it later. So I'll leave it at that. I need to conserve my overchargers.
The Zerker's gonna go. We want to get away from that mine, so we'll climb this wall for 3 spaces, recharge avalanche, take into heat 4, not being slowed. And then we'll rumble Vagabond.
You're next!
Revving up the chain axe.
Oh no.
First of all, give me a hold save against prone.
I'm heavy frame. So
bigger. That was the problem last time.
Nice.
operator reroll? Yeah.
Oh no.
It's
not you, operator.
Thank you, operator. You're my best friend.
I thought the operator already re-rolled this round, but that was last round. I'm just...
Took a turn after this. No, did it this round, but took a turn after.
Oh, I see. I nod sagely like I know.
Reactions recharge start of turn.
Yeah.
36. Structure damage. First lost.
Okay.
Just some loss. I guess we will lose. Let's lose the type 3.
That's too much damage you took, no? You were at 1 HP?
2.
So you take 6 bill, you go to 18. It's okay, you'll go to 9 in a minute.
I suck at life, I'm sorry. And also Sura.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Down to 9, Berserker does a little dance, laughs.
Kill, kill! Kill them all!
And ends the draw.
That Berserker has not procced aggression yet, so you will want to be careful.
I'm
not even aware.
Let's try it.
Goliath doesn't have his Overwatch recharged yet, so if I can go, I'd like to. But if you need to get away from Berserker and you can do something to do that, I do not.
Agabon's about to die.
Yeah,
Berserker's already gone. The only thing that's threatening now is the assault on the shredded target.
And if Agabon moves, the Berserker can just Overwatch with either of its weapons. Because it has two.
A snail gun.
That is true, it does have the nail gun. I guess I got skirmish.
That Berserker still has aggression.
I could still skirmish. Because I have skirmisher too.
You are slowed, you have to take heat.
I know, but I have the shredder, so...
That doesn't work. That's not something you want to do.
You still have your shield system?
You take the heat after the attack, that means you can't skirmish or two first.
And I can overcharge. Simple.
That is correct.
You can overcharge skirmish, that is true.
Yeah, then let's upcharge first, go to 4, and let, no longer snailed.
Yeah, that's indeed the condition, snailed, I agree.
Yeah, move 2, and let,
plus snailed.
Shredder. It's just gonna be flat, right?
I got nothing.
Yeah.
Crit 6 armor piercing.
6 AP.
8.
3. Aggression.
That it? Oh, come on!
Cutting down 3.
So angry.
Sir, this is a Wendy's.
Okay. Bummer. And I guess let's just I could tempest from here.
Yeah, no problem.
Yeah, let's. Oh yeah, I should be at 5.
Even with the resistance, you deal a lot of damage, so.
And that is true. The best. Berserker. Accuracy, no difficulty.
That's
13.
7. Do you want to knock back?
Yes.
Nice.
Good turn. Good turn. You got movement, I think.
Like here, I think.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And should I use my core power just for safety's sake?
It's efficient.
Possibly. We are getting shredded here.
Yeah. Then let's. Yes. Oh yeah, then let's have it like that. Yeah.
Oh yeah. Unicomp.
Yeah, Unicomp. So
very nice.
Plural Heat, restore HP. Roll a 20.
Nope.
Gnar.
Sad face.
Igolith will go. We're shooting Suzuki.
He wants to move.
Ow. Four.
Oh, jeez.
Four.
Durandal, you're targeting crushed.
What is this? Let's see. Against any characters other than the Goliath until the start of it. Oh, you little jerk.
And then it's your turn.
Alright, regardless, I guess I have to he didn't. I have to respect his Overwatch, so. We will definitely open with type 3 shield onto Goliath.
Nice.
Type 3. It's that target. I didn't want to respect him last time. I was hoping for my luck to pay out. It did not. It betrayed me. I guess that means, let's see, it's plus 3, huh? I get plus 1. I could Benny for plus 2 to make it 1. I don't know if that's worth it.
What are you running with right now?
I have a bunch of accuracy stacking melee. Pancratty 2 for the once a scene dash that will immobilize and slow. He's already prone though, right? I think the overload operator. So he doesn't really need that, I guess. That's still plus 2 when I get up next to him on an attack, which makes it negative 1. And that's just for the whole turn? Start of next turn. No, where is it? Yeah, start of next turn. Goliath's next turn.
I mean, what's the threat on your... You just have threat 1?
Yeah, Impaler Nailgun's the only one that can really hit from this range right now. And it's on Goliath. He's 4, right? Yeah, he's 4 away.
Yeah. And your targeting's being crushed.
Yeah. I guess I just have to swap to the Goliath at this point. Wah. Okay. Yeah, let's walk up and start dealing with the Goliath then. See if I get shot again.
You still want to put the shield on then?
Onto him? Yeah, because he immobilizes if I get hit by him, right?
No.
Oh, he doesn't? Isn't that what happened last time?
No, Tortuga thing. You got stunned last time.
You got stunned last time.
You got stunned on the first structure. I mean...
Yeah.
Well, that's an association to me.
I mean, you are going to deal a good amount of damage because that Goliath's going to overwatch. You have Trike armor. He'll take 6. They'll take...
We'll take 2.
2? Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, let's just go for it.
Okay. So we don't put on the shield then?
Or no,
we put the shield on the operator.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, actually.
Okay.
I don't want to get hit by him. Again.
6 damage, down to 13.
Thank you. And I will raise my heat. There we are. Alrighty. Then I guess we just open with a quick attack. Or, a skirmish. Mm-hmm. Or Blade Master is an off skirmish, actually. I could just barrage. No reason to. Yeah. Let's go ahead and barrage.
Slowed. Didn't take the heat. A heat tax was not paid.
So we want to...
That means you can give the pank spank. Accuracy.
Yeah. Yeah, I want to open with tactical because I have the accuracy on it. Plus 1 for Duelist.
Plus 1 for Pancrati. 2 accuracy. Chronic.
Oh, yes. Thank you, sir.
Hits.
Cool.
7 damage.
Alrighty. Then we will... open with Duelist 3 spending the Blademaster die I just gained off that attack to perform a grapple. That's a basic, I believe.
It's a mech action.
Mech action, thank you. Grapple, he is slowed, so I get accuracy from Tancredi. It is a hit. He is now immobilized and shredded from dismemberment, I believe is what it's called. And since I have it, we will use Titanomachy off of that to perform a ram. Which should be here as well. There it is. Did I put Brawler on this build? Please tell me I did.
You did.
I did. All right, so plus two accuracy. On you. Four, two. All right, now he is prone as well. Then off the second part of my barrage, we will go ahead and throw the nanocarbon. Prone slow grapple. Four, three. And crit. Four, nine. And then is he within range? Range four. I can't really move him. I can't step over that. Yeah. Okay. I believe that is the end of my turn.
What Rainmaker will go.
Destination marked.
Whoosh. Whoosh. Who else can we see? Not you.
I should have probably...
Something funny happens here.
Put a shield in front of the Rainmaker, huh?
It has arcing.
Yeah, but I would shield. Get...
That's true.
Oh.
Ow!
We... for gore. That's okay.
For gore what?
You for gore. I'll let you figure it out.
Oh.
Hades is back.
Oh, Hades, right. So that's four and five?
No, it's just four.
Oh. Does knock me into that. Well, oh, right, because no. I'm
aware. No, the missile is still there.
Oh, right. I'm an Iskander.
You're an Iskander.
I'm an Iskander. Sorry.
That's 7-4 for Vagabond, and then we fire the Underslung.
Die.
That is 6 for both of you. No resistance.
Did you do it with difficulty? I think that's...
No, I didn't. I cheated.
That was 6 damage to me as well, you said?
Yeah. Grenade launch is gonna impact behind the shield, so no cover, no resistance.
Yeah. I'm still gonna get resistance from the assault rifle.
Yep, 4 damage to assault rifle, 6 down to 5. Great launcher. The brute will. We're going. Actually, no. Before we're going, we're shooting at Hushi.
No.
Still Hushi.
And then we're going.
That goes. Let's see. 4.
System.
Alrighty. That will take out it'll take out accelerate.
Oh, we got drugs. Let's inject Tankine.
It'll be holding intervention.
Does nothing against the stupid mine. Mind me! Mind me! The brute dies exactly. The chip in its brain that keeps it in line will malfunction. You may move it 5 spaces and punch a guy, which is the berserker, I'm guessing.
Yes! Like dominoes!
8, 7, 4.
Yes.
Brute's gone. That's the round. Going to round 3, and he has arrived. The Giga Archer, the pirate archer from hell. From the north. He's here.
Oh no.
And let's go first.
I mean, I could kill the berserker if we wanted. Not sure if anybody else's first turn is better considering this.
Yeah. Removing a person from the field is always nice, and Goliath can't do anything except attack me right now, pretty much, so...
If you can remove the Berserker... The Giga Archer hurts, but...
I was thinking of the following. Skirmish with the Kawasura, Skirmish with the Shredder. Then, use my quick to boost to the Giga Archer, then maybe use my movement and bonk it with the Tempest.
Nice.
Sounds good.
That sounds great.
That sounds reasonable.
Gets rid of Berserk right away. I'm back for it.
Let's, systems. Asura.
Let's rock.
What? Great.
Good job.
Level 3.
It's only within range 3.
Ah.
Yeah. That makes me go to 4. And
we cut on yet another tree.
And at least there goes its aggression. Yeah, and we'll boost Ace 2.
No, it's not dead.
Nope. Yeah, because
did reliable 3 kill it?
It's not reliable 3.
Oh.
It's reliable 3 within the range 3.
Oh, I'm sorry. My bad.
Yeah. So, yeah, we boost and also take 2 heat, putting us in danger zone, which is fun. And yeah, Tempest.
The sheep must be slaughtered.
You doing it? You
fucking
going
cowards.
For it? Ooh, an accuracy. It's better not crit. Ooh, not a crit. 7.6. Take 11 retour. Plus 6. Plus 2.
Nice.
Nice.
You know what? No, you know what?
Kill him?
I'm spiteful. Fuck you.
Dude, let's go!
Second overcharge. Yeah.
Overcharge Shredder.
I'm spiteful. I'm very spiteful today.
Reliable 3.
Yeah. Yeah, the reliable 3 kills it, I think, so. Mm-hmm.
Hey, you got someone off the board.
Hell yeah.
Thumbs up.
And since I got somebody off the board,
assault. Berserker impaired.
Oh, that's cool.
Like this too, I think. Yeah, Operator. Too.
Operator. Rainmaker.
Oh, makes it on the top. Dang. Yeah, that's a good turn. That's a pretty
nice.
Turn.
It's Berserkin time.
Wait. I still got my movement. So, I'm just gonna move forward to here, and... shield like this. Thank you.
Gotta recharge avalanche. Always.
Lucky.
That's it? Oh, come on! Kill! Kill them all!
Difficulty swings. And misses. Also took too heat to avalanche charge, I guess. Impaired runs out. Oh wait, give me a... hold save.
Hold save, got it, let's see.
Can click the word hold, it's a safe target on yourself.
Saves and checks, sorry. There we go. Cool. Just,
do you see the Juggernaut text box?
Oh, yeah, there it is. Okay, cool. It's 10. It is a fail.
You are not prone. Ending. The Berserker's turn.
Ushi, you're going to get hurt a lot if you structure again.
Yes. The intent is to kill the Zerker and jam the assault this turn, if people are fine with me doing that.
Yeah, you got Horos one.
I'm good.
The Berserker can't be killed. It's impossible.
I will take turn. I will first stand up using my movement. While I am slowed, I cannot use Skirmisher, correct?
Correct.
Okay. Then I will just... used. It hasn't been used, or it has? Sorry.
It has been used.
It has been used. Okay, that's what I thought. I'm going to drop a gravity gun there, so that will be weapons. Gravity gun.
That's it? Oh, come on!
I hope you got something else that can kill that Berserker.
I do. Backup plan is a hex grenade there.
Which
is much sadder.
I could take it.
Let's see. And that is under... systems. Not weapons, but systems, right? Yeah, systems. Here we go. X charge, frag grenade. There we go.
No.
No. That's extremely disappointing.
He can't be killed!
He can't be killed.
He doesn't fear anything.
The impair doesn't matter. Well...
He cannot be stopped. He cannot be reasoned with.
No. No, I can't do it. I can't do anything to this guy. So I'm just going to ignore him and just die. I will overcharge.
Second one.
Two heat. And that will be an invade on the assault for Horo S1 eject power cores.
My power cores.
All right, that'll resolve my turn.
Yeah, that sure was a turn. All the turns, that was
compared to getting stunned on the first one.
The operator finally gets up from prone. Jesus Christ. We're blasting Suzuki to shreds.
You're good for it.
I am. accuracy each.
I believe in you.
Thanks.
I'm just getting everything set up now. Yep. 3. Basics. Structure. We have a mortar we're not never going to use, so... Yeah, we'll just throw away our mortar.
Goodbye, mortar.
The operator will then hit the bricks. Goodbye.
Oh, where'd he go? Get back here, you motherfucker.
Top left. Far top left.
All right.
The clone lords sneak from the back.
Okay. Well,
is it you? Would you like to go?
I don't know what to tell him. I think I got a way to kill that motherfucker.
Oh, hell yeah, dude. By all means.
Invisible. It did its invisible thing, which is fun.
It is invisible until it takes damage. Yeah.
Let's see. Who hasn't gone yet, though? Let's see.
Goliath, you're so Rainmaker.
We're in a position where if we try to kill people who haven't gone yet off the board, we could have the unfortunate Operator Goes First turn.
No.
And I'm not a big fan of the Operator Goes First turn.
I'm a big fan of the Berserker going first, actually.
Actually, you know what? Fuck that Berserker.
And it doesn't have a action, so you can...
That's unfortunate roll.
Yeah. I mean, if I... If I... I mean... Okay. I'm cooking. Hushi, do you have anything that overwatches? Anything?
Yeah. Stub cannons.
How much damage do they deal?
3.
They deal 3 damage, which is enough to kill it through its resistance and armor.
Okay, that looks like one health. That looks like one health to me. Alright.
It does.
Is actually.
Okay, so. Yeah.
Especially because it exposes after you invade it, if you're doing what I think you're doing.
Yeah, I'm gonna do. You are just one space away, but I can... This accelerate is gone, so I don't have to worry about it.
I think the system got destroyed.
Because you lost it. Yeah, you lost it.
Oh, gotcha.
So, I'd like to go.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, by all means.
I am in Overwatch range of this motherfucker, though, but you're grappled.
He's grappled. Don't worry about Goliath. Goliath is my friend right now.
Grappled. Okay, Goliath is...
Hug.
Goliath is friend. Okay. So, I just need to move one. Because I need to actually overcharge. Hold on. Let me move one first. Berserker, I'm going to try and Horos one. Let's see.
Sorry.
Can I? I'd have to do it from here.
Yeah, that's fine.
Do it from here. Yeah, because I'm going to overcharge here, probably.
Okay.
Probably. So yeah, we're going to... We're gonna horumps. I don't think I'm gonna be able to reach that operator. So that's fun. We're gonna Horos one the Berserker. Yeah, I think we're gonna full tech. Here's a question though, Ralph.
Mm-hmm.
Is this a line 3 originating from myself? I'm asking for my other tech action.
Yeah, it's fine. You can also just zap through the Randall and ignore the Randall for the line.
So yeah, I guess because Randall's so short.
No.
All right, so we're gonna start with
the line. Lets you
short King Mama
ignore people if you don't like.
All right, but first we're gonna start with the Horos one before we do second gate. So we're gonna invade. Can I use my leadership die on this full tech action, or does it have to be on a? Yeah, I think I'll do that.
Yeah, you can apply it to full action.
Let's go.
Bushi, you still need to hit these at difficulty engaged.
They
are exposed, though.
Miss. And...
let's go. Yeah,
there we go. Okay.
The legend will never overreach his head.
Finally.
Jesus.
Like a wet fish over
here. Alrighty. I cannot... We're gonna second... We're gonna use the other tech to do second gauge. On, I can see the Rainmaker, right?
Yep.
Yeah. Systems. Cyrus, second gate. And since I use the leadership on the full tech, this also has accuracy?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Zap into the Goliath.
Yep, zap into the Goliath. Tick Ico down to 1. That's a surprise tool that'll help us later. And I think maybe I still have even if I have movement, I don't have enough to get the grav gun on the operator, which is cringe and fail, so I can't really do anything on that. He'll just have to be a fucking coward.
Yeah, that's a clone lord.
Oh well. I still have movement. Mm-hmm. So I'm just gonna. Hi, Durandal. Durandal, you're not gonna activate Sekhmet now, are you?
I mean, I could. No, I'm kidding.
If you do, I will be fucking slaughtered. So I'm just gonna move, put my foot into the point. Because that is, after all, the point.
Nobody likes a little PvP in their daily Lancer game? Come on.
Not when you've got armor-piercing weapons.
Give me a hold save against the Power Knuckle.
Is that for me? Sorry?
Yeah.
Okay. Dude. Oh, okay, I gotta click myself. There we go. No aggro.
You might accidentally click on... Nope.
Whoosh!
Ugh.
5 down to 3.
Thank you.
Prone. Plus cringe.
Plus prone. Dang.
It's directly away, so the line would go like
this. Oh! And then it hits that next tile. I see.
Yeah. Only get one space out of this. That's okay, though. We will blast you to bits.
Cool. Still a hit. Again, dang it.
Tetris.
How unfortunate. Okay. Basic structure. Second.
Ooh.
Outcomes. Marks are dramatic. Both is a 5, so this is a system loss. In which case, we will choose. I guess we're going with reinforced cabling. Just in case on the second map, yeah.
Cascade me.
So we're using this one here. Ah, yes, thank you. Roll the d20, 17.
And you may go. Oh, I guess we. Goliath can get up. I get up. Yep.
Cool. I'm pushing in.
And the Goliath did take damage from Shrike Armor, right?
Correct, 2 damage.
I don't know if Impaler Nailgun kills him right there. You think it does?
It's pretty likely. Unless you roll like
gold. It's possible. You got a good shot at it.
I think we go for it. I have +1 accuracy from Vanguard. So yeah, I think we go for it. Let's give it a shot.
Just skirmish?
What's the worst that happens? This will just be a skirmish.
Where's my little bar? Why is it not popping up? Hello? Bar?
Click on a Mac note.
Yep. Oh, you might accidentally click on mine.
I clicked off and clicked back.
So I'll just, you got it?
Yeah, I got it. Thank you. All right,
cool.
Here, accuracy, submit. Ooh. 23. Great. Six gun.
Outstanding move.
Beautiful. Oof, ouch. Okay. Rainmaker, I don't like you. Why are you so far away?
Because the orange.
What's 20. He doing over there?
What the What's Rainmaker he doing over doing? There?
What the Rainmaker do?
I mean, you're not slowed until you don't get up, unless you do.
Yeah, getting up helps.
But you got it. Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
For next time, we destroyed the wrong thing, I think. Because grapple swing lets you just clear prone without care. Because you start flying with your standard movement, and then you become immune to prone as soon as you fly. Yeah.
Oh, you see, as I told my GM, I will never read the fly rules, so they don't have light.
That's fair.
You really should.
Okay. Nope, I won't. I can't do it. They're impossible. That's unfortunate, but is what it is. Yeah, so I have to use my standard move to stand up. Oh!
Mm-hmm.
Welcome back. I guess I just start making my way over there.
I mean, how much bait movement's your Valiant Charge?
Oh, it's 8. Yes. Oh my gosh, thank you.
Yeah.
I almost forgot about it.
Can't get over them all.
Yeah.
And I have to end it next to an enemy. But if I go here and then go 8 here, haha, yeah, I got it. There we go.
That'd be fun.
So we would have to
boost first.
Boost Valiant. With my second action, Valiant for free, which talents Pancrati 2. So he is slowed. And then we will go ahead and overcharge, which is basics.
Basics. Not overheating.
Thank you. There we are. To make a melee or another skirmish with my tactical, which has plus 2 accuracy now.
Ooh.
For a crit, 5. We will immediately spend that Blade Master die on Duelist. 3 2 What are we doing? We're grappling first?
Grapple.
Yeah.
Grapple
first. Yep. I did it again. There we go. Basic. No, sorry. Mech action. Grapple you 2
Hits.
So it was a hit. Then Titan Mafi, which means we ram at 3.
Vito.
Hello, Rainmaker. Now we are friends.
The best friends. Got detachment issues, though.
Oh, no.
Bro, same.
We'll try to fix that. Actually, it might be better to just look on and shoot you. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Mr. Pod, Huntsman, Smart Seeking, Consume Lock On for neutral. Hits for 5, Armor Piercing. Taking the damage.
Okay. Then my little trait strike thingy damage.
Yep. Regular missile.
So 5 Armor Piercing?
Yes. Hushi, 5 damage. Vagabond, 5 damage. That's a 2 and 3 difficulty shot, by the way. For those interested. Let's keep a track at home.
Wow.
That is the Raidmaker's turn. Soul takes 2 heat to boost. dives into this forest and hides. Sick mover. Going to round four. Got an operator and a solar lawmaker. I think we need two more friends. I want an assassin from the north and a sentinel from the south. Let's go first.
There may be value in killing that rainmaker.
I am all down for it. What are you? You're 15. Seem to be 15, 16, but you, I think. Yeah, you're 12. Okay, so that still doesn't work.
I'm not sure how efficient it is for me to try to repair here, given that there's enough around that I probably just get structured when this collapse happens.
Well, if you don't repair,
yeah, there's
now,
a lot.
You get structured as soon as the eccentric
right away, starts. Yeah. True.
That's true.
A 16 HP gain. Seems pretty good.
Yeah. I mean... Seems pretty neat. It does make... force the GM to figure out who goes first if you are not the most gankable target.
Sure.
So...
Then I will probably do so. For the overcharge, do you think that me clearing Hidden from this assault will matter at all? Or not so much, because that will happen later in the round anyways.
Yeah, the assault doesn't have any special benefits. I mean, if you really wanted to be funny, you got, what, sensors 15?
Yeah, I do.
You could try disabling someone that's within your sensors range with your jam. I've already jammed the Rainmaker.
Try to puppet systems this, and Durandal could try to overwatch kill it.
Yep.
That is true. You'd have to move or...
That's, yeah. Weirdly, beyond my abilities, yeah.
Move prohibited.
Okay. Moving four.
Yeah, it's
kind of cringe.
Kind of cringe out here. Then what I will do is I will... just stabilize first and move on to the rest later. So that is... Oh, no, it's about to be under basics then.
Mech action.
Oh,
stabilize.
Mech action stabilize. There we go. Repair and...
Repair points left.
There we go. Go here. 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 Mm-hmm. And then it will be a tech attack on the Sentinel.
Yep. With overcharge.
Yep. Oh, actually, I need to overcharge first, don't I?
Third one.
Oh. Yo. Never punished. And then it is... Fade Sentinel. That's going to be Horo S1, eject power course.
My power course.
Alright, that'll resolve my activation. And I will stop forgetting this.
It's Rainmaker time. A Hades missile for Suzuki.
Alright.
Ooh,
no.
3 energy, 1 heat.
I'll take that heat.
Drendel, soft cover. What's this Rainmaker smoking?
Holy cow.
We just hit these. We can't stop hitting.
We don't miss.
2 difficulty shots of Vagabond. Fuck it. Yeah, fuck it.
To hit it anyways.
Hey, you know what's funny? You hit my invasion.
Yeah, I know. We hit all of them. It's the Rainmaker. It's out of control.
Jesus.
Can I get close enough? Hold on. Let me do a measure before I commit to anything.
Yo. pre-measuring.
I know.
Hey, yo.
It's range 8, burst 3, right?
Yeah.
Yes.
11 spaces.
All right. So I'd like to go. I'll tell everyone my plan before I do. The plan is to overcharge, boost, move, skirmish with the gravity gun, and then try to schlorp him, and third gate stun him if he doesn't melt down.
Schlorp away.
That works. Yeah.
That sounds good to me.
All right. So yeah, we'll first we're gonna Black Thumb Rodeo since we can again. We've had our timeout turn. All right. Yep. Yo, is that the Black Thumb Rodeo? we're gonna rig vent.
Is it possible to learn this power?
Not from a Jedi. No.
Not from a Jedi. Then we're gonna. Where the hell is this? Golly gee. We overcharge basics. I am a silly Willy.
Second,
I believe. Yep. We are perfectly neutral in this action.
Mm-hmm.
All right. So we go 6. All right.
Surely we will make the save and live.
Yep. You make this save and live. That's okay. I don't really want to third gate the Rainmaker, though. Because they already went.
That's
mm-hmm.
fair.
Yeah.
Hmm.
I, in theory, should be able to finish him.
Salt's hidden.
I could third gate. I can't. The salt's hidden. I could risk invisibility.
Yeah, just hit.
Oh, boy. I will transcend either way.
That's correct.
All right.
You like a little gambling? Roll it.
Nice. Good job.
Well, we still got a hit.
Let's go!
All right, so Osiris, third gate.
Yo.
Neutral.
Please don't melt out.
Melt down.
Please melt
down. That would be so sad.
Big boom, big boom.
Ah, we're fine. Ah.
You're fine. I mean...
Oh,
you got a turn of nothing. Now I'm going berserk.
Yeah, you start floating.
Yeah, I'm floating.
Is this off Iconoclast, by the way?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Okay. It's my space magic. I don't gotta explain shit. That's my turn, though. I did do all my gubbins. So
take 2 heat, and then we'll perform a move boost flanking maneuver. Get behind the enemy line, opening fire.
That's a mate. Yeah, that's struck him. Hill and basic structure, second lost.
Ooh.
Oh yeah, the shredder is going bye bye.
The shredder blows up, and that ends the assault's turn.
Yep.
Leaving Durandal and Vagabond, and a sentinel that's jammed, an operator that's stunned, and an assassin that actually gets to act.
My target can't move, so if you have anything,
NPC actions to be able.
Should I kill the assault?
I think so.
I think that's a good thing. It's a big
damage.
It's a big beat stick, and it already went, so it's not going to affect the turn order rodeo.
Is it exposed yet?
Nope.
No, not yet.
About the new cavalry.
It will probably.
If you hit the stick, it's slightly gonna die.
Okay.
It's a pretty simple idea.
That's right. All the power in the universe and still the most powerful weapon is a stick.
One space. We say hello.
Not much has changed.
Hello, hi, you're gonna die.
We're hunkering, of course. Overheating.
Good.
That is 22, 21, 11 points of damage. Shit roll.
Yeah. Pretty bad. Yeah, if only I had overkill.
It'd be broken if it had overkill.
Stares at supermassive mod or whatever.
Yeah, just put it on. Knockback.
Just slap back.
Knockback.
No knockback.
Okay.
And I'm not gonna do it. Okay. Let's. I could overcharge to maybe like.
Do you have a second weapon still?
I have the fuel rod.
Yeah. If you hit the fuel rod, it's maybe dead. It's double damage.
Yeah.
No resistance.
Yeah, then.
Its hunker doesn't give, like, difficulty does or anything?
No. Just resistance against one attack. Yeah, fuck it. I have a reactor.
Third one!
Hell yeah.
Candy
number three.
Never punished.
Let's
never
go! Punished.
So you take -3 heat and a fuel rod. No accuracy difficulty.
It's -4. But I. Oh, wait, no, never mind.
-1.
Yeah.
Crit, let's go.
That's fine. So it's destroyed. And because it's a skirmish, I shall move 2 spaces backwards. Mm-hmm. And.
Where's the wall going down?
I still have my standard movement, 3 spaces. True. So let's move here. Mm-hmm.
My here.
Let's have it be. Yeah, that's gonna work. Yeah.
The assassin will take 2 heat. Begins salivating as it sprints towards you.
Moon.
Going to use the leave ability. Oh, you're called a coward. We're jumping right in. We should give me an agility save against prone. Vagabond is too big to care. Too big to fail.
Hey, nice.
Belt Harrison armory test.
Heated blades into Hushi for 2 accuracy.
Cool.
For 5.4.
Sweet.
And Durandal, it's all you.
Think tank approved.
At the beginning of Durandal's turn, kill him! You get a leadership die.
Cool. All right. We start schmoovin'. 1, 2, 3. Mm-hmm. And then we just. What's he got? I guess we barrage.
Yeah.
I guess we barrage.
Yeah, they got slow.
Just to confirm it. Weapons open normal on you +2. Regular.
Or
8 off of that. Oh, perfect.
Barrage is declared. We are suffering from success.
It is unfortunate, but that's okay. We'll just smack the wreck with the other one. Don't matter, really. See, that was 1, 2, 3. So I have 1 more normal movement.
Nope, got engaged.
Operator done.
Got engaged. We're done.
Oh, right. Yeah, engagement.
Yeah.
Yep, thank you.
Sentinel hides. Good job, Sentinel.
Oh, yeah, I forgot to end my turn.
And the operator vibrates the place. Recharges. Steppy. Go to round 5. We are out of NPCs. Let's go first.
I have a surefire way of keep making sure that operator doesn't do shit.
Kill that bitch.
Because I am still transcendent, and I don't care about invisibility.
You represent more damage than anybody else in the field.
I like your words, Magic Man.
Yeah, it's at the end of my next turn. All right, so I am ominously hovering, like this is fucking Mob Psycho.
Hell yeah.
And what's the range on the Transcendent? It's 4 plus...
It's 3 plus 5.
So that's 8. So yeah, we're gonna measure out here how much... So I need to move 3. Mm-hmm. Perfect. I hover ominously 3. My boy over here is going to get me a little less heat. And then I will summarily deal... damage to the operator.
9.
I have 3 damage, in HPs.
And this time, we're not dying. We are dying.
Yep. Alright. Let's not get the Berserker's luck.
No. Does not get the Berserker's luck. Oh, let's see. I do have something I can do here. Let's see. Oh, we have a hiding boy, right?
We have a hiding boy. The boy's hiding.
I will make everyone move.
Oh no. Alright, what does silencer sound like? I've never experienced this system. What's the sound going for, I guess? Maybe.
That's the sound of grenade. Wait.
We could just. I think this for every step we take, right? That probably checks out.
Yeah,
that works.
Unfortunately, that assassin really is stuck. Assassin's stuck. What direction?
It's all simultaneously resolved. We all move at the same time.
Yeah. We all move at the same time. So we all move. What direction would everyone like to move?
Oh, is it the same direction?
It's all the same direction.
Yep. Oh, jeez. Yep. Okay.
Yeah, in a direction, I guess, so.
Jeez, okay.
Yeah, the whole map shifts.
It would be funny to just make sure...
To the left?
Oh, God.
Yes! On hub.
Syzygy moves the planet itself, doesn't actually move any of the mech.
It's like a God, rolling background screen behind a guy on a horse.
The shit would go away, so...
Yeah.
Is it optional? No, it's not even optional.
No, it is not. Well, here's the thing. I don't think I move Vagabond, though. I can't. Oh, I'm the same size. No, never mind. I do move Vagabond.
Yeah. Same size.
The Sentinel is revealed.
Oh, no.
Good turn.
Snake.
I am no longer floating.
You come down. Okay.
Yeah.
That was cool.
That was pretty cool. I like that. The Sentinel will obliterate Hushi, though.
The sheep must be slaughtered.
X!
Are you X?
Wait, during what part of the activation do you resolve Brace?
After you take damage.
Okay, cool.
Oh, I shot you with a sword. Let's try that again.
Nice.
Oh, my dream?
I Brace.
That is 7 4 damage. Braced.
Now your turn is lucky.
Yeah, well...
At least we have a turn.
Yeah. That is true.
And a mech.
Yes.
That too. Now, everyone has my luck with the structure rolls.
Vagabond, unless you kill the assassin right now, Hushi's still gonna get structured.
That is within my plans.
If you taking the turn as a reaction, I give you a leadership die and yell,
help! A reaction. You want to do a reaction while braced? Listen, buddy. Friend.
Oh, no! Yeah. Oh, well. That's okay.
Yeah.
Your cries for hope go unheard.
Yeah, bracing is...
It's okay, I think bracing is correct
and
here.
Totally but, not, like, the most you know. Dog shit thing in the game. I mean, it's correct, but it's still awful.
Just
yeah, let's just fucking smack him.
Mm-hmm. Nope.
Can I hit the building and then...
you can hit. You can hit Hushi if you like. Hushi, I'll allow. That's when the building I will not allow.
Put me down, dog.
Putting down a Hushi behind the shed? Oh no! That's unethical.
Super not worth it. So bad.
I thought y'all said y'all didn't like PvP. Turns on segment.
That's the turn, Vagabond.
Yeah, I mean, I guess.
We tried. Attempt was made.
Unless? I overcharged.
The assassins never die from overcharge. I'm sorry. It ain't happening.
I mean, even if I, like, the overload?
No.
It's got 15
it's
HP
got
and armor.
Why does it have so much HP?
Because it's an assassin.
That's not a lot of HP.
Oh, that's... Ugh.
I don't know what world you're living in where 15's a lot of HP at tier 2.
I mean, yeah. Charge blade would have killed. Anyway, I guess we're locking on and dunk on Hushi then.
Thumbs up. Don't kill anything. Easy miss.
It's only got 2 accuracy, I agree.
Yeah, easy miss.
Nah, barely.
That's clearly...
Cheating.
Oh, wait, do you have a... Oh, no, you have a leadership dice. Never mind. Because leader 3 you could use here to reduce the damage because it's not a reaction for some god awful reason, but you of course can use your own leadership dice.
I can't use leadership dice on myself. Yeah, no, yeah. I make everybody else better, not myself. Let's see.
That's
weird. My like heads up display is
4 damage. Not, to 16.
Click off your mech and then click on it.
Click off my mech and back on. Okay.
Yeah.
And yeah, that's second structure. Ah, we're fine.
Cool. Outcome. It's a weapon. Nope, it's another system.
Assassin.
In this case, it's going to be Horus too.
Hushi mm-hmm. and Rattle.
I guess mine's just movement. Huh.
Yeah, we're out of NPCs. Go ahead, just go.
Yeah, we'll just go then. Let's see. So it doesn't exactly matter which way. We will type 3 shield onto the sentinel just to get the 1 heat so I'm not slowed for this turn. Add that heat. Whoop. There we go. And then we will move. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then we will boost. 1, 2, 3. Or you're not within range. Yeah, you're definitely not within range. Okay. Any overcharge? No, I don't have anything. Unfortunate.
And Hushi, 1 quick action.
Invade on the assassin. Looks like that's a hit. 4 eject power cores.
My power cores. Vagabond, Hushi, take 1 damage each.
Yeah.
We go into the final round. Where NPCs go first. Oh, we'll start with Sentinel.
Yep.
Schmoovin, locking on to Randall. Taking a damage. Locking on.
Takes, Strike armor.
Yep. You may spend your leadership die to decrease the damage if you like.
Yeah. Yeah, I think we do. I roll a d6. Four.
Two damage.
Halves that, and then two. Yep. Cool.
Ending the sentinel.
All right. I have a funny idea.
Yoshi, can you give me a light?
No, we can do it now. It can happen.
I technically could, but this assassin doesn't get to do anything, and the only NPC with a turn left has already gone, so the three dice would carry.
So yeah, just kill the assassin. It'll be good.
Yeah, but I don't trust myself in hitting.
You don't need to hit. We have already won.
But it's more for your ego.
No, it's okay. Leadership die and bigger than ego. Unga bunga. Apes strong together.
Believe in the Hushi that believes in you.
Vagabond, I believe in you.
So I get the accuracy, right?
No.
You don't. No, I'm not. I'm not giving. I'm not spending a leadership die. I'm sorry.
Yeah. You know what? Then I'll just fight.
Just hit.
Oh,
okay.
Oh,
let's go. It's okay, it clears at the end of the scene, it's fine.
Yeah.
Let's go!
That's
supposed to be Opcal now, right?
That's not. I don't have Opcal.
But
I have new Cal. That's enough. Yeah, there's kills on the top, I think.
Yep, 15.
I right, always believed in you.
I suppose that is the scene.
We have won.
Yes.
You have done good it.
Job. Yay.
I give the Sentinel a thumbs up before leaving the rest of the field.
That's not right.
No, it's not. That is yesterday's team. Nope. Nope. Yeah.
There we go.
There we go.
Oh, neat.
How many greasy, oiled up apes do we have?
I am the apiest, greasiest, oiliest support mech in existence.
There is one. Like. It's Hushi.
Everybody gets a structure.
Yeah, Hushi.
And we'll go left to right, starting with Sizugi.
4 repair points currently. We are going to clear our heat. We're going to spend a repair point to get our mortar back, because it's nice to have. And we're going to spend a repair point to get that indulgent 3 HP.
Oh, 3 HP.
Oh, luxurious.
Hey, Grand it's level. Actually screwed people over.
For real.
We get points. The 2 for our structure on this one, right, I believe?
Correct.
2 points per structure. So I'll take 2 for my structure to get back to 4. And then... We'll do HP. Yep. 1 for... Oh, I guess I have 2, don't I? I could get cabling back. That's 6 heat. Yeah, let's get cabling back.
1, 2 for that. 3. 1 for that. 1 left.
Oh, is it only 1? Oh, only okay, yeah. Systems. Clear the heat then.
It's 1 per weapon system.
Yeah. I never stabilize. I'm dumb.
3 left. I'll spend 2 to repair my structure to 4, and then I'll spend 1 on accelerate to repair it.
Mm-hmm. Oh, very important. Because next scene is going to be extraction. Vagabond.
Yeah, makes sense.
6 repair points.
Yeah.
I think.
7.
7? And you spend 1 in the scene?
Yeah.
Okay. Take 7.
I did not. So, yeah. Repairing the feather is 1 repair point? Yeah?
Sorry, what repair?
The shredder.
The shredder? Yeah, 1 repair point.
Yeah. Then another 1 to repair the type 3.
5 left.
And 2 to get myself back to 4. Yeah. And then use 2 to repair my structure, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
So. Left. Yeah, I think that's it, basically. I don't have anything else to...
Of got four floating repair points. I guess Hushi can get some so they can stabilize.
Nom nom nom.
Yeah.
And then Randall can get some as well. So they can stabilize three.
How do I set my structure up after repairing?
Oh, you.
This should be at four now.
Circle below your token.
Yeah, circle below. Perfect.
And then that's the first step. You hover over the symbol with your mouse, okay? And then you on your keyboard you press a number.
Got it.
There you go. Nice.
Okay.
The arcane secrets of Roll 20 revealed in this stream.
Revealed. Praise Ralph.
Let's take a quick break till the hour. Who cares? And I'll see you then.
Alrighty.
Cool.
Hello to chat. Fuck, I'm hungry. Hungary. Oh, 15 minutes could be enough to make a crunch wrap. We're going for it. Fuck, we're going for it. I'll see you in a bit. Thank you. All right, gang. It's toasting. Oh, I do feel the hunger. So we must eat. Print mats for the consortium. You got it, buddy. The printing materials. Sword. Extraction with Cynosure is going to be a riot, by the way, because I think the only NPC that can contest the objective is going to be Goliath. We'll see. I guess I got the Q Ambassador as well, so we'll see. Just a jump to the left. What a good song that is. I'll be right back. Thank you. Ooh. All right, I'm all snacked up. Feels good, man. Hello.
Yo.
Hello.
Hello.
Yunin.
Yo, whoa.
Hello.
And it's time for killing.
It is the killing time where we extract the core and bring it all the way back to the extraction zone.
Ah, yes, get killing.
Only standard movement can move the core. No accelerating with the core.
Thumbs up.
Bonus objective? No. Not today.
All right.
Get some fwents.
Oh, I will say, if you start accelerating from there, Hoosh, you're going to knock on the rock. And if I cynosure you all, you're going to bump into the rock eventually.
I keep grabbing Hoshi. I can't grab my guy anymore. There we go. I got it.
It's always something, isn't it?
Anyone see
Does
a
every smoke cloud have a Goliath in there?
There's a Goliath in the smoke. You can't see him. He's hiding.
Oh, he's hiding. He's the best hider.
Howard.
He's hiding, but he's standing in the smoke. Don't worry about it. All right. 8 rounds to get all the way across and get the core back to your deployment zone. What is difficult terrain unless you've got EVA, jump jets, what have you. And yeah. Reinforcements from the Ingress zones. I wish you the best of luck.
Right.
Have fun.
So I don't see the cube ambassador here, so the plan we talked about before with the
Yes.
Yep.
Yeah. Where's the core? Goes.
And the extraction zone to the far right.
Yeah. She goes first.
Does the core like arrive somewhere? Or do we start with the objective somewhere?
Yeah, you have to put it back in the
You have to get there and then bring it back. Okay, sorry. Okay. Then I will go ahead and drop and accelerate on my first turn. That will go right here. And then my second action is activating Death Cloud. Spending my core power, everything that takes in. Let's see, yes.
Oh, and you heal too.
Oh well.
I activated heal twice. Three times.
That would be pretty good. I would be very happy with that as a result.
It would be funny.
And then I walk
every enemy destroyed immediately.
Into accelerate. I end up here, I think.
Yep.
And then 1, 2. Okay. Alright, that'll be my full turn.
Goliath will come galloping towards you.
Good. Fight me.
Aha, didn't see him coming, huh? It goes in the smoke.
Takes 3 damage. Oh, I didn't know he was there.
And then we'll shoot you twice. 4, 8.
I would like to go next. It'll save you a little bit of movement, Durandal.
Just because I actually now remembered it. Can I get the grid plus for Overshield?
Oh yeah.
From the reserves?
Yep. Oh, right. Yeah. I'll take that as well.
Yeah, I guess.
Everyone for gore.
Everybody for gore. Yeah. How much grid do we have? Vagabond?
5, no, 2.
I'm 4, so.
Oh, Durandal, how much grit do you have?
3 grit? That's something crazy.
7 ogre shield. And Hushi. You
I had 3 grit.
Are at 16 HP, I think.
Cool.
Alright, cool. I
If it's all right with you all, I'd like to go and activate the next piece of the kill field.
Not the kill field.
All right, so the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to move two spaces. I will elect to move with accelerate. Move one more space. Quick action, I will activate my core power.
D20,
I don't have it because I opted to get the funny. I will move everyone a step to the right with Sinosure.
Woo!
Is that including you?
Yeah. I think so. It's all characters. Every character on the battlefield. It's not allied, it's not enemy, it's all.
The Sentinel and the Soul will take 6 damage for this action.
Alright. And I believe I'm actually kind of satisfied with that. Yeah, I'm satisfied with that turn.
The Assault will take...
Yeah, it's pretty
good. Moving to weapon range.
We'll mow you down.
Eliminating target.
I understand. I forgive you.
Step into the trees for cover. Randall and Vagabond.
Mind if I go?
Yeah, by all means.
Doesn't the assault take 6 damage from that? That was a boost, right?
Once per round.
Oh, Deathcloud's only once a round.
Oh! Yeah.
That's why Sinosure is silly, because it moves almost every...
I'm just going to say that we're going to make a true once per round, so we don't have to think about whether it resets at the start of the enemy's turn or new turn. We'll just make it a true once per round.
Thumbs up.
Okay.
So, yeah, and also... one space. Whee! Great. Good value. Good talent.
But sad, Syzygy doesn't have Ace 2, so they could Ace 2 while hovering from
Transcendence. Yeah, so, 5. I can do what I want to do. Damn it. Bucket, let's put it again. Mm-hmm. 6 spaces this time. Actually, can I move standard and then boost?
Yeah, of course.
Then boop. So
2 damage.
JP. And let's Shredder. That's 1 difficulty. Misses, but level 3 AP.
Take another 2 heat.
I'm gonna go to anything else, I think. So, I'll just end my turn and...
advance.
Oh yeah, shield.
Shield. On shield.
Thank you.
Since you have soft cover against this attack.
And resistance.
We're locking on. Hits for 4. Stepping into the smoke. Leaving to Randall.
Okay, I think mine's just pretty much straightforward movement. Because is this technically blocking sight there? I guess it doesn't.
Absolutely is.
Right? Yeah, okay. So yeah, we are going to straight move. 1, 2, 3, 4. We will overcharge boost. Where's my basics? Overcharge two. Submit for two heat. 1, 2, 3, 4 again, and then we will. Oh, actually, I guess he is technically in range. But no, no. Yeah, I just want to get closer to him. Second quick action will be a normal boost. 1, 2, up to him here. And that will be my turn.
You have a quick left. Gotta whack him if you're lucky.
Oh, I do. I'm... Boop, boop, boop. Yep, let's go ahead and go for it. He's taking heat, so he's not slow. 24, still a crit. I will take it. And the memes continue. Next, we grapple first. Let's see. Do I have any accuracy on this? I do not, because he's not slowed, actually. So...
You grapple the Goliath.
Doesn't matter. And then Titanomachy. Now we get our accuracy on. Making this a 2.
It's and he's prone. Prone. Going into. Going into. From the bottom right comes the boy. Here's the boy.
Oh no.
Hello, boy. Oh, no.
We shall take what we wish.
And what we wish is Vagabond's reactor. Hits. That is going to be... Oh god. 4 heat.
Nine.
We shall take what we wish.
There's more. That is another 5 heat. Lol, said the Cube ambassador. Lamau. Ah, we're fine.
Prepared. But I have superior by design. So
you
does
also
nothing.
Treat everything except the soft cover until the end of your next turn. That is the ambassador's turn.
Okay, that thing is invisible.
Yes.
Mm.
I can potentially deploy Vagabond over that way by blink grenading on top of the Goliath, and then having the accelerate ready to shove you here. It's already taken a turn this turn, so throwing you into its jaws doesn't seem as bad.
Yeah, I'm fine with it.
You're fine with
yeah,
that?
Yeah, I agree.
Okay.
I can.
I move 1, 2, 3. Blink grenade goes here. Oh, here, yeah. If I move to Randall, does that break the grapple immediately? Unless they stay in adjacency?
No, only if I break the stay in adjacency, then good.
Well, we'll have to break adjacency to move the things.
Okay, cool. Just checking. Then.
Unless we do some real skill bullshit by putting Durandal behind the Goliath and the Goliath in front of Durandal. That's just not break the grapple.
I can move the Goliath? What?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, this doesn't... Okay. This counteracts...
Yeah, it is.
Oh my god.
Oh, sorry. No, okay. I lied. You cannot move the Goliath. Sorry.
Yeah, okay. That's what I thought. Cool. That was my impression.
You could move him, but we made the same.
I can still move here, though, right? And still be fine?
Yep.
Yeah, cool.
And you can move yourself, Uji. You know, because there's some check.
I would like to, as the Goliath is shut down...
Oh, fuck.
So
right,
I would...
Unless you take heat right fucking now. Unless you make this an overcharge.
Unless I take heat right now, I take this action as an overcharge, it would do it.
Yeah.
That seems fine, right? Like, that can't possibly go wrong. So I think that's a good idea. Yeah, fourth one, I'm at 6 heat.
Oh, easy. Easy.
Easy.
That's going to end me here.
Sure.
And then after that, we will actually full tech on the Sentinel and the Assault.
Okay.
That'll be an invade. That's for the Sentinel. That's a fail. And invade on the Assault. That's a hit. So the Assault has its power cores ejected.
My power cores. Fuck. Right, the power cores.
Okay, cool. That will, I think, resolve my activation.
The Goliath will go. You'll never. Actually, do you have good hull? Yeah.
I have perfect hull.
Yeah,
I cannot
see that. I see that. Well, let's first make a contested hull check to see who's in control of the grapple.
Alright, I'm down for it.
Basic saves check soul.
I forgot to roll a zero.
Yeah, you're fine.
Yeah. Okay, initiator wins, I'm afraid.
Oh, right. Yeah, yep.
So we're getting up. Oh, fuck it. We'll power knuckle you to death. Get away. Get away from me!
This is a whole save again, right?
Mm-hmm.
20, submit. 21. How about
shooting
no?
Sizzagi at difficulty.
Ow.
Hits. And hits.
You're bullying me.
Haha, I am.
It's okay, I forgive you.
Oh. That is the Eagle's turn.
Alrighty. Okay, I have a funny idea.
Yo.
Let's see. It's called I Go a Vagabond. How much... You don't have Hunter, do you?
I don't, but I
don't,
have
no.
Jump Jets.
Did you have Jump Jets? Alright, perfect. Then...
Yeah, so I can... If I occupy, like, two of the three spaces, I can, like... be on top of it, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Then I think... Hmm, I've got to move everyone in such a way that it does not break the grapple with Durandal and the Goliath. It's fine, I got this. All
it's
right.
Downright, right?
It's downright. And then I can also move Vagabond with Horos 1.
Downright? That's downright mean.
Well, no.
Yep. I activate Cynosure.
Oh, no, that's Goliath.
Oh, yeah, the Goliath can't move.
The Sentinel takes 6 damage. The Soul takes 6 damage. And the Cuban Besser takes 4 damage.
Okay. Alright. Alright, let me double check something real quick. For the sake of things that force saves, I can technically quote-unquote see the Cube Ambassador, correct?
Yeah, of course.
Then I'm gonna... I'd like to overcharge.
I mean...
Yeah.
No, I have... This will be... This is only to make it prone.
Oh.
Because cool. I have Overlord stuff. Crimes.
Third one?
Yep, third one. Alright, overcharge, third. We're running a little hot.
Oof.
Ooh, I love it hot. I'm going to force the Cube Ambassador to fail the second action of Cynosure.
I don't know what that means. The second one?
Unblinking Pursuit. Yep, it has another quick tech. That's why I overcharge to do it. And then I'm going to do... This is actually going to be really funny. It's not going to matter who it is because I'm pretty sure Vagabond's going to kill it. But the visible character I was going to do it to would be Hushi.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm going to use Overlord 2 to force it to fail the System 17.
Mm-hmm.
And then I'm going to use Overlord 1 to force it prone and take 3 AP, which I believe it's resistant to due to real space extrusion.
Yep.
All right. Alrighty. And then I still have... I took heat. I can move. Mm-hmm. All right. I'm not slowed anymore.
Keep moving.
Mm. Oh. I did forget to rodeo. Would I be allowed to rodeo at protocol start?
Do it next round.
All right, that's fine. Potted. Yeah. I won't. Well, yeah, we'll just have them. We'll have them out for next time. Move three. I still have one quick left. Better make it count. I think I'm just gonna... I think I will attempt to start ticking down my hurl into the duot. No, I can't do that. That's a tech. I already did in full tech. I'll just mimetic spark the Goliath. Because it's not a tech action. It's a quick action.
Six damage.
The wrong one. Yep. And then it creates a line.
Zorb. Yeah, it's 4 plus 2.
Into the Goliath. Yep, 4 plus 2. Alright, cool. Hog. That's my turn.
The Sentinel will go kill Hushin.
They have no choice but to die.
With a brush?
Yes.
Ooh. Motivated.
CQB is technically a ranged attack.
It is.
Hushi has soft cover due to combined arms on me being next to me.
That's a good call. Does an 18 hit you, evasion, Hushi?
Yes. Yes, okay. It does. Unfortunately. Take
5 and 7 for 12 damage.
Thank you.
The Sentinel is out for blood. And that's Blattern.
Yeah, I'm gonna go.
Mm-hmm. Let's get the cube out of here.
Reaction start of your turn. I order you to eliminate that cube. That's a leadership die.
Cool. Yeah, I'm gonna go Asura.
Mm-hmm.
And first boost. Ooh, I up to 8, but I don't need more than that.
Some point before we arrive, we teleport the Goliath to safety.
Yeah, oh. And I can crushing charge the assault, right?
No. We're on top of the rock now.
No.
Assault is on whatever. The bottom.
Yeah, it doesn't matter, because I'm gonna systems. Let's project our.
Getting the cube ambassador in there.
Yeah,
because you won't get it from there.
It's verse two. So.
Right. I thought it was verse one.
And a little barrage. First with where is it? Wait, card. That's one accuracy.
Two accuracy if you want to use the leadership die. We hit, and the cube ambassador is sent back to the Shadow Realm.
Good.
Sweet.
And now we do the second one with the Shredder.
Mm-hmm. Soft cover. Soft cover. Soft cover.
Four.
Don't matter. It's fine.
Yeah. Doesn't matter. So just. Yeah.
But I don't want you to reroll that critical hit, otherwise you might end up with more damage. I'll take the four.
Fine. Oh yeah, I should take the heat, so that's 3, 5. Oh, so it's also a new calf. Mm-hmm. Oh no. Wouldn't that get eaten up by.
Gets eaten by the knife, yep.
Yeah, so. Bummer.
The knife do be prevailing.
Yeah, it has prevailed. I will not complain.
Soul takes 2 heat. We'll boost.
Overwatch? Or no?
Yeah, go for it.
Yes. I won't have soft cover anymore, right?
It would? It's inside the trees?
Oh. Yeah. So it's a.
It's.
3.
The shredder doesn't have a threat.
You have to use your fuel rod gun, I think.
Oh, then. Yeah, then fuel rod, whatever.
You are on top of a rock, Vagabond. You must think in 3 dimensions.
Oh, it dies in a way.
Rotate your position in your mind.
Think about flight rules.
I don't see the apple in my head, okay?
They're too complicated. I can't understand.
I just don't. I don't see the apple.
Picture an apple in your mind. Hell yeah. Well, we're
on a plane.
Old Randall all the time.
Alrighty. Oh man, these are both within 3 of me. Why are these both within 3 of me?
I stood here, so they ran at me.
Oh my god.
Oh yeah, since I destroyed a hostile within range 3.
Oh yeah. Make an example.
Yeah.
This is actually very nice. Please, fail both of these.
Do you mean you destroyed an enemy within range 3 last scene, or when?
Right now.
Right now? You mean... Define right now for me real quick, while I roll these. When was right now for
I
you?
I used my Overwatch to destroy that.
Oh, that is actually fair. That is fair. Ugh. Well, that is the Sentinel then.
Okay, so the Goliath still has it. Okay. I guess. Okay. Here's what it is. We will do our little Type 3 projector shield onto the Goliath here. Because he hasn't reacted, right? Yeah, he's free right now, so he can't do it. They can both do it. Because they're both bastards. Mm-hmm. And then just to move one, I'm going to take so much shit. Okay, yeah, we move one.
Goliath takes 2 damage as it shoots you twice. The Sentinel takes 1 damage as it shoots you once. All of these are at 10 million difficulty. 3 difficulty Goliath. 3 difficulty Goliath. And 2 difficulty Sentinel.
Okay.
3, 6, 9 damage. 6. 2 actual overshield breaks.
Oh, I forgot about overshield entirely.
And then you may slaughter.
2 off of overshield, so I should be at 17.
Mm-hmm.
There we go. Cool. Thank you. Alrighty. Then we will go ahead and perform the memes. If I barrage him, I can still overcharge boost and skirmish after that. Fuck it, we just barrage anyways.
If you... Yeah. Yep, okay. Fuck it, we barrage.
He is slowed? Yeah.
Sure.
Two.
It's
regular mech actions, grapple,
And just swing the sword. I think we're done if you swing the sword.
Oh, okay. But my accuracies.
We already have one against an evasion 6 target.
With five grit. No, four grit. There's so you
1d20 plus 1d6 plus 3.
Oh, we're guaranteed hitting? Okay.
Bonk.
Bonkerino.
Hmm. Screw it. We overcharge, and we will go nail gun onto Sentinel.
Third overcharge.
Yes, let me roll that before I forget. Doot. Doot. Overcharge. Three. Submit. Three. Puts me to five. Then weapons. Nail gun. He is within three, so I get an accuracy from Vanguard.
Sure. No.
Let's hit. I need a... Oh, no, it's a miss. Never mind. Unfortunate.
That is... Wait, do you still have a charge again, or did you just forgore?
I forgore.
Oh.
I always forgore.
I forgore.
Going to round three, then. Getting a gaggle of goons from the top right. A Overlord Witch bring in a Rainmaker and a Archer. But I think that Sentinel is hungry.
So hungry.
And give you the business, Hushi. With a sword. For 6 down to 5 damage.
Ah.
I will also take the beach to not be Pancratied.
What? No.
Sentinel starts doing jumping jacks.
I'm stunned.
How much HP were you at?
I was at 5.
4.
So, 4? 4. So now I'm at 16. Yep. After the structure. There we go. Sorry.
And the Sentinel Dunzo.
All right, that is a dangerous predicament.
Isn't it just?
How are you feeling, Hushi?
Good.
Good? Are you okay?
Thumbs up.
If you let like me that.
Die, you lose half of the damage from Sinisher. I guess that's...
Well, I'm not going to let you die.
That's the motive there.
Not if I can help it. No.
I can't puppet a stunned mech, can I?
You can.
I'd love to Sinosure,
but... you'll get overwatched. I'd love to Sinosure, but you are in danger.
Are we?
No, it's fine.
Oh. Okay, well, we'll make sure you don't die. We will make sure you don't die. Don't worry. Because I think I can actually do a little bit of damage to that boy. I would like to first use my... to Black Thumb Rodeo, though. Mm-hmm. And I think rigging the vents is the smart thing to do. Mm-hmm. All right. Yeah. The first thing we need to do is activate Sinosure. I think this hurts your projector, though.
Did we want to lock on to everybody on the map this turn?
Oh, yeah, let's lock on to everyone first.
It's too late.
Is that an action, Ralph? Or?
It's a start of turn. Start of a round.
Okay, start of a round. Start of a round, yep. Okay.
Start of a round.
Cool.
Yep, everyone moves to the right. That you've done quite well.
Rainmaker loses half the HP bar.
Oh, sorry.
Casually.
All right. I move.
Okay.
I move 3. If I can. Oh,
that now works.
Yeah. I gotta learn eventually. too far away to do the zap. Yeah, I can. I will hurt them if I do this.
Well, they get closer to the objective.
That is true. Do you consent to pain? I'm gonna get hurt.
Shoot me!
I'm gonna get shrike armored.
No, you're too far.
Are you within three? No, you're not within three.
No. All right. All right. If you consent, it's a save. All right. Oh, yeah, I skirmish.
Yep.
With the gravity gun.
Yep. Oh, max damage.
Dealing max.
Sutton's dead.
Full save here is gonna be.
Durandal first or Hushi first?
Hushi can't make the save because Hushi is stunned.
Stunned. Wait, it's a system save, right?
No, it's a whole save.
It's a whole save.
It matters because if Durandal saves first, they go to here. Hushi goes to
Yeah. Him. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
That cool. That's fine.
Six damage for both of you.
Down to five for Hushi, four for Durandal. Because
Thank you.
All right. We cannot do a 4+, so I think that's just me. So.
Wait, why didn't my Sean take damage?
Because it fell.
It fell off the rock. Damn it, Vagabond. It's a rock. It's size 3. You were operating on top of a size 3 object. That is why you were not adjacent. That is why you need to go up. That is why you didn't crash into the assault. Rotate it in your mind.
I cannot think in three dimensions, okay?
I understand, I'm sorry. I apologize for my outburst. The witch will go.
We shall take what we wish.
We want your reactor to handle.
Our influence spreads.
Oh, actually.
What if I say no?
That would be valid. I think actually what we're going to do is pain transference to Hushi. So now all heat Hushi takes, also everybody else
We
takes.
All take. Yep.
Your heat? Our heat.
Our heat.
Ah, yep. Yes.
And I'm just going to move my pilot here real quick.
No, it's not affected, it's a tech attack.
Oh, never mind.
I think that's correct.
I'm just so used.
Everybody takes two, though.
Everybody takes two?
Okay.
And if the witch goes again, Hushi will take four, which will cause everybody within range 5 to also take 4.
Thumbs up. As optimal.
That is the witch's
Do we mind if I go and just jump on the witch?
Yeah, sounds good.
Alrighty. Protocol start of turn, I will activate core power.
Roll a
brain features, tormentor strikes.
Yes.
We get universal compatibility off of it.
Yes. D20.
And then D20. Not that I guess it matters on.
Oh, sorry.
Tormentor spikes, but
never mind.
You could use it for another full heal.
Yeah.
Oh, very true. Very true. Okay. So, heat goes away. Health goes up. And then let's see. So I'm not slowed because I already took heat.
What? No.
Does the heat not off of a scan?
You get slowed at the start of your turn.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Then we will prototype 3 shield our boy. Actually, I guess I have to move anyways. I probably just boost. Overcharge boost. I don't need to overcharge boost. Yeah, we prototype 3 shield onto Overlord Witch.
Okay.
Why? Let me one. I thought you were killing the witch.
Yeah.
I need to get over to him, do I not?
You can choose any target, including us.
Shield goes both ways.
No, I'm dumb. He's within 8. I just beanie him. Or pancrati to him, whatever it's called.
Pancrati is also affected by slowed. So you need to shield against... You can shield against Hushi and then pancrati. Sure.
Okay. Yeah. We'll do that then.
Whee! Barrage?
We just barrage.
The archer would like to tell you about this. Are you giving up the action?
The character must choose shooting extra movement and continue, but let the archer move attack with a single weapon. Nah, I'll take the damage. I'll be fine. Okay. 7 to 5. Mm-hmm. Cool, cool. And we will continue with our barrage on our friend here. Accuracy 2. Ah! It's very unfortunate.
Oh no, the infant true combo.
Yeah. I don't even get the die off that.
It's okay, how we're sad. Just whacking with the sword for infinite damage.
Yeah. This is only at 1 though. Ah!
Damn.
Well, reliable 3.
Which got hands?
He was expecting it.
I can still move standardly if you like.
Which is size half. So you don't lose your
movement. We never started movement. Our movement. Yeah. We just been quiet.
All right.
And the witch can't prevent you. It's got no arms.
Dude. Run circle.
Yeah, I mean, I think I just go up here. There's no reason not to.
Okay.
I can immobilize Witch if he tries to move away. I can pop Segment and be perfectly fine up here in this corner.
I mean, I don't know. We need to move the core.
Yeah.
Fuck the core.
The three of us can probably set up a daisy chain.
What are we on?
4.
3?
Round to end of round 8. 3, basically.
Okay. I'll be team player. Wah. No, I'm kidding. These are big buildings. Jesus Christ. Okay.
For you.
Yeah. For the little Vlad on the
short bed. King Mama A.
The Rainmaker.
Target has been designated.
Unless you want overcharge boost, but. Lock it on to you, Durandal, shooting the Rockettes. Huntsman, armor piercing, consuming. 5.
Okay. 5 explosive.
Wooshy, soft cover.
Ouch.
Rainmaker stay winning. Suzuki, hard cover.
Miss. He doesn't miss. Am I
putting these correctly?
He never misses. Not possible.
Jesus Christ.
You can't dodge rain.
Ending turn.
Have you ever tried that?
What the fuck? Vagabond and Hushi.
Let's go with Vagabond first. I mean, I can take my turn. It's going to be pretty quick, so that's fine if Vagabond isn't quite ready to go yet.
No, I can go.
Yeah, go ahead. Thumbs up.
I was thinking of, actually, so. Let's boost with Ace 2. Ooh, good movement. Good movement.
Hey.
Yeah, so
6 feet, and you move 9 spaces?
Why 6?
Max 3. Oh, sorry. Did you put it in so fast? Okay. Whatever heat you're at, plus 3.
Yep.
So it would be 6. So.
Yep.
And let's reaction cool my heat.
Mm-hmm.
And overcharge.
The big 4.
Oh, I pushed the wrong thing.
Let's go.
that might be the right thing. It might come play later.
You've got three more. It's fine. Don't worry. SVD, baby.
Yep. Ace two again.
Oh, well, that's risky.
You can just boost in four spaces and then move out four spaces.
Yeah, that's probably the best play, because you can't...
Yeah, but I can't move through this, can I?
I let people squeeze through the gaps.
Okay. Okay, then. Not use space 2, I guess. Mm-hmm. Yeah, so... Move 4, and... 1, 2, 3, 4.
No. It's ruining the paint shop, and the warranty's gone, but...
Okay. Who cares?
I have a quick left, actually.
Yeah, we do have a quick left. What do? Am I in range 8 of the witch? I am.
You are.
It's not hidden, so. Weapons, shredder. On difficulty.
Hey. Hitting.
4, 5.
Okay, okay, nice. Okay.
Plus two heat.
That is what we in the business call structure damage. Let's see what happens. Man. Ooh.
Sir.
Unlucky.
Shinderu.
Oh, let's go!
Man, these overseers are fragile today.
Now we must input and... 6 more witches on the next turn.
Oh no. So,
and let's move 2, because I skirmished.
Yeah.
And actually it's go like this.
Give me one more heat, by the way, for firing that thing.
Okay, there's an obstruction, so I shouldn't put it next to you.
Yep, you got 10 to 11.
Yeah.
Yes, the shield is an obstruction. I don't know where we put it.
Do I use my core here?
Not if you don't want to wall to Randall. Amontillado! Hey!
Now let's not.
Maybe Joe.
Let's fucking barricade then. Durandal, that's not smart.
Yeah, unless I can stand on that and can see the top of it, that's not, please.
No, it's an obstruction.
Size,
so.
Size 2 high object obstruction. Man.
Size 4. No. Oh, true, size I'm four. Mixing up.
It's way high. No, you're right. No, wait. Who knows? Who cares? It's solid.
It doesn't matter.
Height equal to my size, so it's size 2.
Archer, his achievement is coming from structure.
Yeah.
We
reliable 4 down to 3. Yep, you got it.
Reliable.
Yep. Systems. Let me take a look.
Sanjur?
You would like that. You would like that, actually. I think we'll go with hex charges.
All right. Move around 4. Get an assassin berserker from the bottom right. NPCs. Oh sorry, you skipped Hushi's turn. Hushi, good turn. Not you.
Hey,
that means NPCs go first.
We want to lock on though now, at the start of the round?
Oh yeah, we can lock on.
Lock on start of the round, yeah.
Is all enemies, or...?
Yep.
All enemies,
yes. All enemies on the map, yeah.
The Rainmaker will invade Vagabond.
Eliminating target.
Do it. Coward.
Barely. First one, I think. No?
Oh, no, yeah, that's first one. Second one. Oh. Wow.
Yeah.
The ambassador took one.
I got...
You got ambassador.
I got stressed earlier, so...
Exposed.
Exposed I am. That is true.
We will fire the missiles. Actually, we will fire the Hades missiles. Durandal and Vagabond, give me agility saves.
Whang.
Oh. 6 energy, 2 heat for you. And Vagabond, 3, 6 energy, 1 heat for you.
Asura.
I lost my overshield. Oh yeah, Asura. I'll do that in a bit.
Yeah, no worries.
That's great. No. Not this time.
That's the Rainmaker.
Wanna go, Durandal?
Yeah, I guess I just start moving this thing over.
Wrong.
Unless you want to Sinosure. Yeah.
Run for us.
Rainmaker's
I mean, if
gone,
I Sinosure you, you will be not adjacent to the core, so...
Right.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And that we should probably work on getting it to Hushi.
Yeah.
Yep. So, 1, 2, 3, 4 over here. Dragging it behind me, and then I place it on the other side, right? Yeah. I guess, do we want me just on the other side of it then to pull it again, or are
you? Oh, I'll teleport you. Don't worry about that too much. Use your actions better.
Okay. So I'm going for the archer then. I'm technically slow. But.
That's why you got your shield.
Too late.
Shield protocol. Mm-hmm.
Ah.
We will third overcharge. Archer is nice. Annoying, isn't it?
It's fourth
I have four stress. Is it? Okay.
That's risky.
It is very risky on three. So I guess I basic mail gun it then. Or skirmish, sorry, skirmish is what I mean. Oh, give me my weapon up.
Are you though? I'm pointing this gun at you.
Don't be a coward.
I mean, yeah, I'm still going to shoot you.
Okay.
All you right. Keep taking actions 4 spaces away from this archer and it's killing me inside.
Take a structure then. Let's take a structure first, please.
Oh, yep, okay.
See if we can't get you stunned again before doing something.
Hey, you stop that. You stop that, sir.
It would be funny.
It would be a bit funny.
First?
Nah.
Almost.
System destroyed.
This is a system again? We'll lose our grappling again.
And give me a casket check.
Sorry.
Still a chance, Durandal, to lose the turn.
Okay. No, I'm not allowed.
We're hitting the archer with a gun.
Yep.
Failing the
save. Do you want me to reroll it or 12?
No. We're taking the hit.
Okay.
Cool, 5 damage.
5 kinetic, shredded, immobilized.
Cool.
And he's within 3 on that?
No.
He's 4. Dang.
Otherwise, he would have had resistance and accuracy.
Like.
Anyway, you have a quick left.
Bolster?
Sure.
Please don't. Do something else.
What else do we have?
Well, let's see what you got.
Oh, we can use the... That never happens. Nobody's ever using this.
I just lost cabling off the structure.
Oh, gotcha. Why do you hate cabling? It's so good. Fuck.
No, I do like it. It's just all the things I'm going to lose. You're going to tell me to get rid of Sekhmet, and I'm going to tell you no. I'm going to tell you no.
I mean, yeah, you could drop Sekhmet.
Nah, it's fine. Yeah. Well, invade, lock on. Everything's locked on.
Yeah, everything's locked. Well, I did just consume the lock-on, so I guess I could unlock on him again after consuming it with the nail gun shot. So, yep. Yeah, I'll lock on.
Give it her.
Come on!
Taking two heat, and then we cut Vagabond's mech clean in half. Here's the cool cross-section. Damn. 18 down to 17. You still have a leadership die. You can't reduce that. 5d6.
Let's do it.
Nice.
18.
Hey.
12, 11 damage.
Down to 10. Nice.
No, it's 11 after now. So 18, 12, 11. That is the Berserker done.
Oh, yeah. But still.
You are in danger, Vagabond.
I'll be fine.
What's up? Hushi is also in danger, I think we should.
Nah, it's fine. Do you want me to bring you the core, like, slightly closer? I can get it to, let's see, like here?
You have any way of getting it nice and hot?
The core nice and hot?
No, you can't move the core without moving.
Yeah, it just stressed my reactor. Why?
Everyone's out to get me, I see. Okay. I could just Sinosure everyone.
We have four. We have to use them.
I have four. I mean, here's four by the end of the sit rep? Like,
I mean, here's what I mean, I could Sinosure everyone a little closer or farther from the core.
Yeah, good, but it has infinite teleportation abilities, so you could also do that to yourself.
Yeah.
Then both that you move doesn't trigger reactions, right? It's not.
No. It's not. We do run into an interesting product. Who goes first, the Berserker or Vagabond?
If I go first, I don't think I'm gonna get aggression. No.
No. If the Berserker goes first, you also don't get aggression if we move to a distraction.
Yeah, so I think we'll be fine. It's up to you, Hushi, though. It will deal a lot of damage.
Sinisher will deal a lot of damage. I think that is relevant right now, so go ahead.
Alrighty, I move the world. First things first, though, protocol. Yep, I clear some.
Topples over. Yep. The Rainmaker topples over.
Man.
No, it's a skill issue. We all move. Even existing, to be honest.
Yeah.
Yep. I use my pilot to clear two heat. I need to. And all of you all moved, right?
Okay.
Durandal and Hushi. Yep.
I also got moved.
Yep.
Yeah.
Okay. Then I need to move three, which this technically never works. Why am I doing this?
I don't know.
Go! I'm stubborn. I move three. Okay. Can I see...
Can't see him.
Well, that was a tech action, so I can't do that. I can... However, Gravity Gun the Assassin. As a skirmish, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah.
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 Because... Yeah. That. I just don't want it to jump onto Vagabond is the thing.
Yeah.
I don't know if we can... I don't know if we can stop that one.
Yeah, I don't know if
you... No.
It still is lead.
I don't think it's possible, but it's... Fine, I have four structure.
Yeah.
Can knock Vagabond prone.
We're using our stress. Vagabond.
Yeah, so
I am totally not coping and not fearing for my life.
So yeah, I think I will, because I can't, nothing's in range to Mimetic Spark, so I think I'll just Gravity Gun the Assassin. Well, you're very good at this game. I commend you for your bravery. That's all I got, Chief.
Assassin will take to heat and then just to rush into Vagabond with the knives drawn.
Do it.
For 10 down to 9. That's a turn.
Okay. I will clear all heat as a free action. I will immediately overcharge.
Nice.
Succeed.
Mm-hmm.
The overcharge action is a blink grenade. This one's going to be centered, I think, right one space away from me, actually.
Sure.
Yeah, and Durandal will teleport here. Mm-hmm. I will teleport one space.
Mm-hmm.
And that will resolve that. I will then fire off another blink grenade, but this one is centered here. And I will attempt to teleport the assassin and the berserker.
Damn, these things are seriously last three.
Yep.
Yeah.
They both pass. Oh, no, wait. Only one has passed so far. Okay, the berserker. Actually, I was thinking of putting him on top of this building.
Oh, careful.
Because that's funnier to me.
Yeah, that is funny, but for me, because then the berserker will stand, move off the building, take fall damage, and immediately aggress.
Oh, shit. Okay. Maybe that's terrible. Yeah. He'll go here instead.
Oh, it's funny. It's funny.
Because I'm the devil.
It is funny, but that is quite bad for us with an exposed target.
I can also teleport, like, here, right?
Yes, you can teleport there.
Cool.
And with that one, I'm actually going to also deploy using my mind deployers. Link mine.
Mm-mm.
No, can't do that. Sorry.
Use through a grenade. You can only mind deploy if you.
Oh, when I plant a mine using assault launcher. Oh, I didn't even. Not reading properly. All right, cool. That's fine. Then
it's
instead.
Fine.
Reading is really hard sometimes. I'm gonna actually go ahead and puppet systems on the assassin.
No problem.
Okay. Let's see. Fade. Assassin.
No.
Miss. Nope. Okay. And then I will move. 1, 2, 3. Tearing the core with me, plopping it down next to Durandal. Okay, cool. That'll end my activation.
I'm out. I'm done. Vagabond. Take it away.
Okay, let's...
You still have your Unicomp up as well for the end of your turn.
That is... true, yes. Let's I'm at skirmish, move to a post skirmish, and then like boost however much. Maybe if I overcharge to do it, I can like move 6 and then stabilize, so I'm not.
Yeah, you can stabilize to clear the heat and exposed after the overcharge, and then at the end of your turn, activate your thingy.
Yeah, my unicomp. Yeah, let's do it. Basic, overcharge. Fourth.
Hey.
You're punished. 6. Let's... skirmish with each other, but move two first.
Soft cover.
Oh yeah, it still has.
There's lock on. You can consume it.
Oh yeah,
yeah. I can consume. Yeah, you can consume it for neutral. Yeah.
Yeah, that'll be neutral. Nice.
Level 3.
3 AP? Does the rack still count as difficult terrain for me?
Depends which one. The size 1? No. It's too small.
Size 1, yeah. Cool. And what? I mean, yeah, let's just beat the normal play. My actions stabilize. Repeat that spell. And whatever the hell.
Mm-hmm. Which shields would you like?
Yeah. Oh yeah, I'm definitely gonna activate my thing, so... let's... do two straight ones. Like this, and like this. Big shield.
Going into round 5, halftime.
Oh yeah,
Don't forget your d20.
Yeah, healed full and roll.
Nah. Nope. Your mech explodes, in fact. In fact, it costs 2 core batteries.
The price we pay.
We get an Overlord Spite, a Brute, and an Archer from the top left.
Oh,
we're going to begin with the Berserker. Oh, we need Avalanche Charge back so desperately. It'd be so funny.
No.
Yes.
No.
No. That's
yes.
We have Avalanche Charge at home because this is what happens. We're standard moving 5. We're boosting 5. At the end of that movement, we take 4 points of damage to trigger aggression. We have Avalanche Charge at home.
Yeah, you have Avalanche Charge at home.
It's just going to be 2 chain axes now instead of 3. 1. We'll reroll the miss from the spite. That is 16.
Yep.
Damn. That's a lot of damage.
That's a lot of damage, yeah.
Damage.
Would have been 1 more chain axe.
I think this Berserker is going to die, though.
Mind if I... welcome.
I mean, I can eke a little bit more movement for Durandal.
Yeah. More movement for Durandal, dead assassin. Seems good.
You will lose your shields, though. But the assassin has knives.
I'll lose them anyway. I'm gonna probably take some structure anyway. It's fine.
Yeah, everyone move to the left. I'm gonna do a full. I'm gonna declare a full, though. Because I have been shooting myself in the foot for not.
The Berserker already took.
Yep, you already took.
Do you want it to move first, then, and then yourself, or...?
Yeah, that's fine. That's fine.
In the Ingress zone in the top left, by the way, I'm afraid that we've anchored the formation.
That is true.
We've tapped the NPCs.
If only we had a hurricane cluster projector.
Yeah.
Alrighty, I have declared a full though, so I am going to attempt to. I want to hurl this man's, but it's not going to do a lot of damage. I think just invading will be funnier.
What are we at first?
We're at first gate. So this is just control of movement.
Yep.
Alright. Takes 2 heat.
And takes 1 damage.
Yep. Takes damage from the spark, ticks my die down. 2-1. Where is it? There it is. Alright.
And then we move. You have a nail gun, though. We don't want to do that. Pilot, give me shields. Here's a fun question for you, Ralph.
Yeah.
Does that work?
What?
The shield repair counteract the environmental effect.
Absolutely.
All right. I just had to make sure. Okay. Well, I'm no longer slowed. This will help me not a whit. What do I do, though? I think I just... How much damage did that thing deal?
Six.
I have armor. I can take it.
Okay. We're taking it?
I don't want it to. I don't want to take it.
Okay. You sure? The brute will take energy damage as a protocol to not be slowed. The brute will inject Feralan to double
Ivermectin.
Speed. Back in horse pace. Let's go. We're going to... That will trigger a paid response, so we'll get a free boost out of it. That will cause us to take 6 damage. So we just take 8 damage from taking the turn. That's good.
Burn, and then we
move in further. Vanguard 1 only. Womp, womp. Going to pick you up with meaty fists. Ooh.
Oh. Oh.
Ramming. No, you're not.
Oh,
we're
taking
not.
6 damage from that. So we took 14 damage.
That's from a single turn. Existing.
I'll start with Squeaker's agent.
Man, this is fun. This is fun. I'm glad we're all here tonight.
It's good Lancer. Good Lancer. Well, that's good, the turn.
Yes, awesome. Want me to walk him?
Yeah, I'm stuck unless he gets away from me. Or no, I guess. Or no.
I can move him, or Vagabond can whack him. That's the option. Nice.
I think Vagabond doesn't have any other good turrets. So.
Yeah, yeah. Go ahead.
And let's systems homing.
Do we still have leadership dice? Is this a leadership dice moment?
UAP knockback is optional, so.
I do still have 2 leadership dice.
Oh.
Although, this is still in the protocol phase because it's that, so I will throw one onto Vagabond.
Alright. Can use it for accuracy or for damage.
Cool. Tempest and. Just for. Fuck it. Let's just use it for damage.
Based.
No.
He's gone. He's out of here.
6 keep higher.
Can we get to everybody?
Can it move 10 more?
No, it can only move 5.
Boring.
It just moves 5 and dies, I think.
Yeah. Just moves 5 and dies, yeah. Then I can, I think, like, move one down, and then like 3.
Yep.
To have it like a bit further. Forgot
your 2
homing booster. Oh yeah.
How many homie boosters we have left?
Thank you.
Isn't that the last one? I think we're running out quickly.
I
We had Grease Monkey help give us one.
I have three left, I think.
What? No way. That was not your first homing booster.
That's not your first homing boost this game, this round, not this match even.
Not even the scene.
You used one to help get you up to the thingy. Use one here. It's either one or two.
I think it's one maximum. I think we're out, in fact. But we'll... One more! And it's done. There's no way you spend at least two. At least.
I don't remember how many. So.
Yeah, I know. It's fine. One more!
We can't count. We're just lasers, just baby. Left.
You can't run out of limited systems if you're not paying attention.
I could.
Do you want to shield? Oh yeah, shield.
Shield and also overcharge. Do I overcharge actually? I think I'm only like the berserker. So.
Despite licking its lips.
I wouldn't overcharge here because the spite can just make you. Well, no. What we're saying is if you overcharge and you're at max, the spite procs Carcerai on everyone, you'll never clear heat again.
I forgot about Carcerai, yeah.
Spite is a nasty motherfucker.
Then let's just keep like this.
We're gonna do that regardless.
Our influence spreads. Yep.
Hell yeah, influence spread. Everybody give me system saves or take 5 energy damage.
Okay.
Ah!
This is easy.
No!
This is not easy.
I simply refuse.
Yeah.
Everybody else takes not armor piercing.
Thank you.
Hushi, Durandal, Vagabond makes can it. No longer clear heat until the spider.
I think Vagabond had a...
I passed.
Oh, sorry. Vagabond makes it.
It's just me and Hooji.
The dream team.
We have 4 stress. We're this is fine.
That's a full action to do. That's the spite done.
We're all inside of blink grenade range. Do we mind if I take this turn?
Sure.
I love blink grenades. They're my favorite.
Aren't they lovely? The first one's going here.
Yeah.
Of course, I overcharge first.
Naturally.
You're cooking and booking.
Cooking and booking, here we go!
Never punished.
That's the one number you needed.
So, I'm going here. Mm-hmm. Oh, shoot. I'm putting Durandal here. Mm-hmm. Sizzigi here, I think?
Yeah, that's fine.
That's fine? Okay. Mm-hmm. And Vagabond, where would you like to be? I didn't really have a plan in mind on your one.
If you move the shield, it goes a flip.
Yeah, I'm just gonna stay in place, I think.
Yep.
Okay, cool. Next is Accelerate is going down here.
Can't put on top of the rock.
Oh, I can't. Okay. Then here. Oh right, it has to share a surface, right? And then I will go ahead and invade the archer.
Yep. How much? Oh, I have. Wait, I have thoughts about this.
Oh, sorry. You have thoughts about this. You're trying to make me give up the action?
Yes, please.
Then I will simply give up the action.
Okay. Yeah, you better run.
I'll move 1, 2, 3. I plop down the 4 here, and then I teleport here. Mm. Or slide. Push.
Yep.
Yeah. Cool. That will conclude my turn.
Moving to weapon range.
Invading Yuhushi.
Yep.
I mean, it's the only way Yuhushi can clear heat.
That's right. He's doing me a favor.
Could expose you.
Never.
Oh, no. Oh,
that's the wrong button.
Kind of jumping the gun there.
I am jumping the gun. That's not the right
Let's see. So this is overheating. First lost stress. Outcome is I'm impaired. Not a reactor meltdown. Cool.
That
okay.
Perish. Four reliable is still enough.
Ouch.
Don't be stunned.
So I'm at two, and then I do a structure damage. This is my second lost structure. So my outcome is losing a system. The system is going to be Hex Versus.
You got it.
With six uses left.
For the NPCs.
Then who's left?
Durable.
Just me, yep. So we will go ahead and use...
Don't forget to shield.
On, yeah. Susie to get my heat. One. Moving my slow. So then we boost first. Mm-hmm. One, two, three, four. And then we use our normal move. One, two, three, four. I guess it's better to plop it here.
Sure.
Or I guess back here, just in case the archer tries to boost and get next to it. Because if an enemy gets next to it, they stop its movement, right?
Yes.
Yep.
Okay. Yeah. I will protect the core. And then I pop segment. No. I'm not in range of anything. Yeah. So I guess
you're in range.
I guess I just
kill it.
Pulls out the nail.
I still gotta use the rest of my stress. Invade me, quick.
Okay. This time I guess I actually bolster. Bolster Mushi, that's all I got.
Can't believe you. I told you not to do this specifically.
So, in the meantime, I've devised the perfect strategy to beat Sinajur. We just simply need to get one Sentinel, and then we surround it by three Goliaths, and it's a
oh my gosh. That is how you defeat Sinajur.
Anyway,
I should have been Fomorian
from the bottom left.
God dang it.
We will sit on this core. You know, as a joke, we'll blast Hisagi. Neutrally.
I mean, the real tech is to kill Tsuchiji and. Let's see. So that's four. All right, then 19.
Overshoot.
Yeah. Oh, I two. Give me. All right. Structure.
Easy.
We get rid of the mortar. Mm-hmm. It was never here to be used.
To prevent Hushi from winning the scene, we must. Power knuckle the Iskander.
No. Stop.
Oh no.
Not like this.
Oh no.
Hey.
I think we are done then.
Yeah. I can take the turn. Invade on Goliath.
Wait, here's another funny that's happening.
I'm sorry.
You start your
What's turn a funny that's happening?
You start your turn on accelerate. That means you would get
Which means I swap places, correct?
Well, yes. You get a hold save. However, an Iskander.
It's an Iskander hold save first, yes.
No, it's you don't take
no,
it's a 14 to fail.
No, you don't take it. You're an Iskander. You have skeleton. Wait, what? You ignore the accelerator.
Okay.
It is a proximity based system.
Yep.
Okay, I see. I'm sorry for moving you, Susie. That was my bad. It hits Aurus. Puppet systems, walk forwards, core and zone.
Yippee! That'll do.
I pop segment.
Everyone moves one space one last time.
One last time. Oh.
That was fun.
That was...
It was awesome.
That poor brute. All that ever.
Like 14 damage to take a turn and do nothing.
And not hit anything.
Tearing itself apart. Well, that says a lot about our society, actually.
we do live in one.
Yeah, it's true. Hypnos going to LL2.
Yep.
Durandal going to LL2.
Woo! Appreciated.
Agabon going to LL8.
Nice.
Hushi going to LL2. We have successfully completed 2 scenes. No bonus objectives today. So we get 8 resources for the knife.
All right, let me double check something real quick. I should know more about what the knife needs.
I assumed you would know off the top of your head, I'll be honest.
No.
No, I don't have all the spreadsheets.
Yeah, I think we need 8 according to Wami's thing.
All right. We're at 11, 5, 18 on the stored resources.
11?
Yeah, 11 print mat, 5 spark, 18 exotic. That's what it says here.
Yeah, then we need 8 print mats.
8 print mats.
Okay.
The material is printed.
We be printing.
Cool. That's it for today's session. I hope you had a good time.
Thank you so much for
having me. My pleasure. It was silly. Yeah, thank you.
Take it easy.
Bye-bye. Thank you all.
Have a good morning. Yeah.
Hello, Twitch chat. At Code of Glimmers. Sales were pretty good. I thought it would be more impressive than it was in the end. I guess it's fine. I thought it would be much more impressive. It's really strong. This was 2 Iskanders even. I think it's fine with a TM behind it, but fine nevertheless. I thought I would hate it more. Alright, well, that's it for today. Thanks for watching. So it's just funky? It is a bit funky. I don't think it was made with Iskander in mind. I think that just whoever made that thing, I don't know if it was Tom or Kai, just blanked on the Iskander existing. That is my take. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe it was Pondro specifically. But that's my uninformed take. All right. Thanks for watching. Next game is in 11 and a half hours. And I'll see you then. Take it easy. Have a good one. And goodbye.